Hello? Oh, fuck. Oh wait, we are back. Oh, not that one. Hey. Awkward. God, that was bad. I had my chat muted. And then I said my last thing, and I was like, wait, why is he taking so long to reply? And then I checked, and then it was gone. And then I crashed. Fuck my life. That was me permitting. That's the end of Lucky, actually. Wait, but I don't know what I want the outcome of this conversation to be. Ugh. I wasn't ready for this conversation yet. But I also didn't want to run away from Tim again. Oh my god, I can't talk. Thanks guys, I am very focused. Ugh. Please. Okay, wait, let me run a commercial while we get back in. So it doesn't run during the conversation. Beep, 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 beep. Oh wait, actually, I'm gonna go to the bathroom as well. BRB. Me when I'm muted, lol. Also guys, make sure to join the Discord that I just made. Okay, what are the ads up to? 15 seconds left. Oh. Yeah, I'm just trying to teach you how to read lips. Don't worry. Oh, I didn't turn into Alvin. Oh. Interesting.
Mr. Lucky.
Oh, sorry about that.
Oh, yes, sir.
He waited.
Our conversations can be.
Oh, fuck. Exhausting. This camera. Yeah, but. I think I just, from more egg tackling me before, I think I just hit my head a little bit.
Why did she do that?
I don't know, actually. There was a reason, but I forgot. I think
she said something about Mexico and you went. I went to Mexico with Jameson, but she said you did.
She, I guess she had suspicions about me and you, and she tried to get under my skin, and tried to say that you and Jameson were dating.
Me and Mr. Jameson, no. We're just friends. He actually was... Well, he saw that I was upset looking at Doyle's. And it was the day of his boat event. And he asked if I would go with him to Mexico to pick up the horse for the raffle. Because last time he went there, he got attacked by wolves twice.
Oh.
So I said I would go with him and bring my gun because I know how to shoot now. And I went with him, and he also wanted to help me because he knew I was upset about something. And I was just going to work at Doyle's and just work and not think about anything, you know. And I didn't tell him anything, really. I just... because I wanted to keep your stuff private, you know. I have that respect for you. And I didn't say, like, what happened, but I just explained without names that some stuff had happened. I didn't go too deep into it, but his advice to me was to talk with the person, which I wanted to do, but it's not for me, you know. It's your decision. And, I went back with him to help him with his event, you know, and I wish you had come, actually. It was like everyone wore outfits of people that they liked. You were meant to dress as your significant other, but...
Yeah, I heard about that, actually.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm just kind of rambling, but me and Mr. Jameson are just friends, and I think... he understands a lot of things fundamentally about what it is to be very anxious all the time, and he was very helpful, but I don't understand what Ms. Morag was... I couldn't hear, there were a lot of voices going on right there, but I don't know why she's saying those things. I don't even know what her question was, and I apologize if I seem kind of direct with her, but I'm just tired of people not communicating with each other when that's all that I do is communicate truthfully and properly, and I don't speak in circles, like she said. That is not true, and I just wanted her to tell me what her question was so I could answer it, but I didn't really get that. And then she pushed you over, and I know I told her to stop, and then I realized I shouldn't have said that, and then you,
But, you know, do you know what you did for me, Tim?
What's that?
You stood up for me against maybe the scariest person in the whole Commonwealth. You stood up against her.
What? Not really. I was very quiet. I didn't think anyone would hear me. I just...
No, because she heard and she left right after you said it. That's how brave you've gotten. And I just... You know, a couple weeks ago you said that you felt like you wanted to be that friend for your friends, one who can stand up for them and not hide from something that's scary, and that's what you just did today. You didn't hide, you stood your ground, and I think that all this running from the horses in your mind has really made you stronger.
No, I appreciate that. That's just, when I said it, I immediately regretted it. I knew that the repercussions of saying something like that to her are greater than anything going on in the moment. And I was frightened, truthfully.
But you still did it anyway, and you knew you did it without thinking. You followed your heart. And that's also something that you said you wanted to do more, is just do stuff without thinking, and you did that as well today.
I'm just learning through my friends that sometimes in order to properly navigate a complicated scenario, you have to be somewhat firm, and that will achieve the best possible outcome, which is what I am always interested in. So there's been things that have happened the last couple of days that have required me to do that, and I won't lie to you, it's left me very exhausted and shaken that I've had to do it, but I love my friends and I love the family that I have here, and if I need to feel those feelings of discomfort and anxiety to achieve that and help them, I'm trying to do that. I don't enjoy it. It's not really who I am, but I'm trying.
And that's all that matters at the end of the day, is that you try and that you don't stop trying. Because once you stop trying, that's when the horses win. That was not good.
So lucky. I just wish that instead of running from that couple of horses behind me, and that being my motivation to do what I do, I wish I was riding with them, all of them, and I wish I could see them the way that everyone else does. If I can get there, if I can get on those horses, maybe I'll be proud of myself, but I know it's going to take a lot. I'm also beginning to realize that I have reasons now to keep trying, and they're not just for my own pursuit and escape. It's because of friends like you, Mr. Lucky.
Friends.
The people that have put time and energy into helping me. And although I feel bad that people have to do that, I'm trying to understand that they're doing it because they want to. They genuinely want to. And I don't want to waste their time and their energy and throw that in their face. So I am trying. I really am. I want to be that friend that you go to for a good time and to have good talks with and go on adventures. I don't want to be that friend that is crying all the time and is unable to handle themselves and needs protection.
Well, you giving it your 100% is enough for all of us. And, you know, if this was Lenore or Ravanda or Phyllis feeling this way, you know, we would all be doing the same thing. This isn't just, we aren't just doing this for you, you know. We're doing this because we're friends. And, you know, we all really care about you, and we all want to see you riding those horses.
Mr. Mr. Lucky, can I ask you a question?
Sure.
When I speak about these horses, you understand what I mean. I know you know what that means, but was there a particular horse in the herd for you? I don't know if this is a personal question, but was there a horse amongst all of them that was the most difficult one to tame and ride for you?
Well, I think probably just being able to love myself. That's probably been the biggest horse. And I don't even think that I've tamed it, if I'm being honest. All my life, no one's really shown me any kind of love or any kind of emotion that makes me feel like I should love myself. Until I met my first girlfriend back in New York. But, you know, I later found out that it was all a setup, and that she didn't really care about me. She was only with me for my family's money. So there's never really been a point in my life where I feel like people really loved me or even liked me. So there was no reason for me to love myself. And then I know I came to the Commonwealth, and I had a real hard time with making friends and I guess meeting people, because I was so eager to not feel alone that I was pushing people away with my own actions. And I still struggle with that a lot every day. But I'm so scared of not feeling like I've lived a life where people could look back and say that they enjoyed my company, and that I was someone that they liked to be around. Because I just care so much, and I put my heart in the wrong place sometimes. And I don't know, sometimes it gets to the point where I just want to turn it all off. But then I remember what I'm fighting for and who I'm fighting for. And at the end of the day, that I know that I'm fighting for myself. Because no one else has done that for me. But then I met everyone here at the Commonwealth, and I feel like I can let down my guard. And I've learned that people can fight for me as well, and it's not just all up to me. So that horse that you're running from, it's a real familiar one for my head. So I know that you can beat it.
Mr. Lucky, if there's anyone I know that I've met that will be able to learn to see the things about themselves that are truly wonderful, and what make people love you, because people do love you, Mr. Lucky, myself included. I know that you will be able to tame that horse. But also, you don't have to do that alone. I guess we're all running from a horse, maybe. Some of us. And they're different in size and speed and temperament. But sometimes there's people that can see the horse better than you can because you're running away from it. There's people that maybe know that horse a little better because they've tamed it before, one that's like it. And that's what people like me are for. If there's a horse that you're having trouble with, even if it's one I'm having trouble with, then let's tame those horses together. I don't want you to be alone
together
in the stampede, because I don't like being alone, and I'm learning that having another rider come in and help you with the reins, or even to yell at encouragement to get up on the horse and stay on there and don't get bucked off, and when you do get bucked off, to keep running and get back on, then that's the reason we all connect. That's the reason we write in each other's books, and we go into the libraries together.
So it's just 6x6.
That's why we're there. So Mr. Lucky, if you need help with your horse, let me help you. Because, like I said, if there's anyone in this entire Commonwealth that deserves to know how lovable they are, and how much they should love themselves, and how they should see that, it's you.
Thank you. That really means a lot, because I know how big your horses are, and the fact that you're willing to use some of your energy to help me defeat mine. Thank you, Tim, and I would love nothing more than to help you defeat your horse and help lift you up so you can ride your horse off into the sunset and I will be there for you. No more running away.
Just like the cowboys in the books.
Exactly, just like them.
You look like one too.
Fuck. Dude, thank you very much. That was my, that's what I was going for, so I'm glad it paid off, I guess. I was gonna hug.
Dud. I really did.
What the fuck? It went twice. Thank you for, he spelled my name Lucky. Thank you for, I guess, talking to me about all this. It's been real helpful.
Oh no, Mr. Lucky, you've made me feel so much better. I really thought that you weren't going to talk to me again, and that I really hurt you. I know that seems dumb in retrospect, but I couldn't sleep, and I couldn't even taste the food I was eating, knowing that I'd hurt someone who means so much to me. Again, I'm sorry that I have made you feel that way, but talking to you tonight reminds me why we are close in the first place. These conversations we have, the time just flows like a river. And then you'll say something, and it will really mean something to me. And then it's like a waterfall. And I've missed that about you, Mr. Lucky. And I hope... I hope we can keep talking whenever you want.
That sounds great, Tim. Okay, I didn't know what to say. Fuck.
Yeah. I think it does too. I really missed you, and seeing you that in that big crowd of people, all those voices today, and Ms. Morag saying all these things, I just, all I wanted to do was just to get away, you know, and talk to you like we do. And I just believe so firmly in talking to people directly, being honest, and not worrying about what other people say or like trying to guess things. I just believe in the truth. That's all I care about. And our truth, to me, it is very special. It is very special to me.
It's very special to me as well, Tim. And I just, can I ask you a question?
Of course, Mr. Lucky.
So, before, when you said you wanted to tame the horses together, did you mean, like, together how we were before, or like together as just two people who are just together in the room with nothing else deeper than that? Okay, what the fuck was I trying to say there?
I don't quite understand it.
Me neither.
I mean, guess, together.
Did you mean together in a relationship sense, or together as just friends?
Oh, I see. Mr. Lucky, like we said in our last talk, I am completely upfront with you, and anything you want to ask me, I want to make sure I have the clarity for you that you require. I spoke with someone recently about this. I didn't say names, I didn't even really say what happened exactly, but they had been through a similar situation, and they said that, well, they gave me some advice, and they were right. I am not feeling the feelings that I'm supposed to be feeling as much as I would like to, because I want to be close with you, closer, then perhaps I know how. And that has upset me that I'm not able to do that. But this person explained to me I shouldn't be upset at myself. That is the way that I am right now, and I have to go at the speed that I'm going to learn about myself. And if I can do that with my friends, that is fantastic. But I don't think I can properly sift through all of this if I am worried about upsetting someone or being in a relationship. I know that it wouldn't be fair to hold on to you in the way that I wish I could. And if I did that, I might not properly be able to learn what I need to learn about myself. I need to do that, Mr. Lucky, and if I don't, then I'm just destined to keep hurting people like I have. So what I'm saying is, clearly, with clarity, I cannot because, not because I don't want to, I just don't know how yet. And someone like you deserves to have someone that knows how to give that and what they want. And I hope that's not unclear or nasty to say. I just want to be honest with you, Mr. Lucky. I realize the importance of being honest and for the greater understanding, the greater story that we're writing together. It's important for me and for you.
Tim, I'm so proud of you that you are mature enough to set that boundary, and I just can't wait for you to learn these things about yourself, and I'm honored to be there by your side as a friend when you do learn these things. Because I agree. I think that the relationship would not help the situation. And I just want you to be able to learn for yourself firsthand before you throw yourself out too deep. Okay, that didn't make sense. I was focusing on the guy jumping on the roof.
Mr. Lucky, if you are still there when I... if I ever do figure these things out, I would be proud to be by your side. But if you are not, or even if you're by someone else's side, as long as you're happy, as dumb as that sounds, that is what is most important to me. Because friend, relationship aside, as a human being, I care about you very deeply. And I want things for you that I don't even know how to feel just yet. But I know that you know how to feel them. And there should be nothing stopping you from feeling those as much as you want.
I really appreciate that, Tim. And I just can't wait for the day that you can feel these things too, because it's all you deserve.
Thank you, Mr. Lakia. I'm learning to understand that I do deserve those.
True, why those are 10 gifted subs?
Say
hello?
That with some finality one day. Today is not that day, but with fellas like you around, I have that little hope horse running, looking back at me, saying that, Tim, one day.
That day will come, Tim. It will. You just have to not stop trying.
I'll fall on my ass as many times as it takes. Because, you know, I got a thick bum. So, I'll keep trying to get on those horses.
That's all I wanted to hear. Alright, should we head back into Doyle's?
Yeah, I think everyone will be really happy to see you, Mr. Lucky.
Do you think so?
I know so.
Thank you again, Tim. Thank you.
It's the least I could do.
All right. I think I'm ready.
Okay.
Once we pass out.
My legs are wobbly.
My whole body's wobbly.
Oh my Hi, god, I'm going to...
Howdy.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
I'm good. How are you, Danny? Long time no see.
Yeah, here, I have something for you.
Oh, sorry, I did not mean that.
Jesus.
Here, this is for you.
I'm so sorry.
He doesn't mean it.
It's okay.
Just the Jeez. Muscle spasm. It happens.
There you go.
Right, Mr. Lucky?
Oh, yeah, I didn't mean that. I promise. Did you get me a pelt?
Yeah, it's so you can put it around yourself when you get cold.
Oh, thank you. You know what I would love more is some water, like right now.
You need water? Here, I have my flask.
Oh.
It's water.
Mr. Lucky.
No.
What?
I forgot that I needed water and I got distracted.
Oh,
yeah.
No.
Well,
I'll get his hat.
Right here. Fitton, one of us is gonna have to motherfucking
change. Hold on. True my thought, thank you so much for the 10 gifted subs.
No, I
That is so nice, thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Unless you
Who? What?
Well.
What happened, Danny?
I don't know, he just fell over.
He was thirsty.
He said his body was wobbly.
Brella's gonna help
cold.
And
then he asked for water.
Are they all wearing my hat?
But
he got too thirsty.
Don't wear the same outfit as me.
I was already wearing it. Why are you dressed like me? What the
Mr.
hell?
Mr. Lucky,
what
are you breathing?
That person on your shoulder there.
I think he got thirsty.
I think he got dehydrated.
Yeah, he got really thirsty really fast, and then it was over.
Oh no. Hopefully there's a doctor, they'll know what to do.
Okay, I remember.
Can you help him?
Thank you so much.
Yes, don't take him to the doctor's office. I don't want to clock in. Take him back, let's take him back to
What?
That's real, alright.
Okay. Fuck, I just realized that I haven't been clocked in this whole time.
Is this legal?
Oh my god.
Yes, it's legal.
Okay.
Every time I go to the office, I get sucked in kissing people's asses and I miss trip.
Oh.
And I don't know where he's at, and I'm actually really kind of pissed about it. I think
Luggin hates mouth to mouth.
But this is an easy treatment, so let's get this over with, and then I'm getting the hell out of Dodge.
What if you just, like, toss a bunch of oranges in his face? Would that kind of help? Oh.
Yeah, Trafalgar did this to me. Whoop.
Oh. Everyone's coming in to bunk it down.
Oh, howdy, howdy.
Oh.
Lay him down.
So much. Yeah, that could be fine.
Oh, move away, sorry.
Whoa.
Oh, no. Oh, gosh, not that.
Oh, fuck.
Passing out before the storm? I guess it's something to go about.
His jaw is clenched so tight.
Oh.
Oh?
What does that mean, Tim?
It means that his jaw is clenched so tight.
You know when you have a jaw and it's clenched really tight?
What the fuck?
Maybe he has to go to the bathroom.
Maybe in my head for like a couple minutes.
You know when you clench your jaw because you really have to use the bathroom?
Imagine if I said broken heart.
Maybe it's that.
And it's really tight.
Squeeze your teeth together.
Mm-hmm. That makes sense.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Is he okay?
Wait, iodine? What is iodine?
He's just...
Oh.
Dehydrated.
Well, shit.
Thank you for helping, Rella. I know you're not working right now.
What? See, why do we have a crowd?
Oh, yeah.
When the jaw is clenched.
Mr. Denia, iodine is it's an antiseptic.
Well, I don't know what that is. What does that mean?
Antiseptic is used to, like, neutralize the wound area, you know?
How did he get wounded?
No, Lucky did not perma. Well,
I don't know. He just was
dehydrated.
He said his body was wobbly. The use of iodine here is curious to me as well.
I know, I think everyone's waiting to see to hear the outcome.
Somebody come hold the IV bag, please.
Oh yes, I will hold the bag.
Okay.
So if you put something in St. Denis, you have to go to St. Denis to get it back.
Where the fuck have you been? I don't know.
What happened home?
What happened?
Is that Mr. Tim?
Oh no, that's Mr. Lucky.
I'm glad I'm going to be going to my nap soon and getting another name wrong. Oh,
please don't step on him.
Lucky, sorry, are you okay? You look very angry.
Give him some
what
space.
Happened here?
Just dehydration.
Oh, okay, thank goodness. I thought something else happened.
No, he's just dehydrated.
AF.
Alrighty, dear. I'm going to need to go take a nap now. So.
Alright, well,
everybody
good night,
have a wonderful Apple. Night. Everyone, please do... Be good to yourselves.
Yes, of course.
It'll
you
all
too,
be
Ethel.
Better.
God,
thank you, dear.
Thank you for your support today.
Oh, you're welcome here. Let me give you one last hug, dear. You know, right.
Where is she?
Better.
Oh, she's there.
Look at you, Miss Doris.
There we
thank you.
I need to stop looking away.
Oh, you're welcome, dear.
You have a good nap, Miss Ethel.
Oh, thank you. You all as well.
Oh. Yeah, why is there so many people standing around?
Is that
me?
Mr. Danny.
Yes, hi, Miss Ethel.
Oh, do you mind if I just squeeze right on by you?
Oh, yeah.
What is thank going you, on?
Good night, Mr. Tim.
That was nice.
Oh, good night, Ms. Ethel.
Oh, goodbye. Good night, Ms. Ethel. Good night, everyone.
I love you, Ethel. We'll see you
she's
soon.
So nice.
Wherever she went. I love her
I believe
so
she
much.
Went to her nap. I love her too. She's so nice.
I'd die for her.
Lucky, if it makes you feel better, I found a frog in the swamp and I named it Lucky.
Oh
my god.
That's so sweet.
But I will clarify that it was not intentional until now.
Oh.
I'll have a cupcake for you when you wake up.
Oh. Love that.
If you perma, I'm poor meta sending an essay after you. Do it. Oh. Essays are scared of me.
Who did that?
Mm-hmm. They are. I almost got into a fight with four Eshays the other day. And I live to tell the tale. Eshays?
I'm a bit stuck in my chair right now.
Uh-huh.
Alright, Tim, you can throw that IV bag away. He'll be good. And then I just need some space so I don't accidentally send anyone to heaven.
Okay, I'm gonna sanitarily throw the bag outside.
Sorry, Mr. Brent. What is he doing?
No.
Wait,
geez. Alright, Mr. Lucky.
Alright,
Mr. Lucky, are you alright?
Right. I'm gonna speed run this for you, okay?
Okay.
Let me finish talking. I'm gonna speed run this for you. You were just treated for dehydration. So to care for yourself from this point on for at least the next 24-hour period, I need you to be constantly sipping on water. Don't chug it, just sip it. If you can, go for broths as well. Avoid any laborious activity. And honestly, that's about it. It's pretty simple to get over dehydration. Just sip on your water.
Oh, will do. Thank you very much for that, doctor.
Are you in any pain?
The water.
I am not in any pain.
Okay, perfect. You are cleared, Lucky. Take better care of yourself, okay?
Oh, I will. Thank you very much again.
You're welcome. Okay, now can somebody please lasso this guy out of his chair? Oh,
Tim, how did my mullet look? Was it still structurally sound?
The integrity of the mullet is satisfactory, structurally sound. The proteins are all in place and there are no split ends.
Oh, I'm so glad. Thank you very much for checking.
Do you need water, Lucky?
A little frazzled in the middle area, but that is natural after what you have been through.
Can you not get up?
Hopefully it will get better.
That bottle of
water. Oh, I will. Just a little bit of olive oil before bed, and then wash it out in the morning.
Okay.
Cool. Oh, I haven't even thought about that. I might try that out.
Oh, yes, of course. You know, Miss Beatrice in the back, you know, the lady that you can get to walk on your back for $5? Mm-hmm. She has these little bottles of olive oil you can get.
Oh, I might have to buy one off her.
Yeah, if you say I sent you, she'll give it to you for $2.50.
Oh, well, I would love to. I'll go check that out sometime.
What a bargain.
Yeah, it's not bad,
it's a bargain.
Right?
Does bring that.
Bloody steel.
Bargain. Bloody steel.
Oh, I am just... I might go get some water right now, actually.
Oh, yes.
I love meeting Australians. Oh, he's coming.
Oh.
Sorry, I didn't know you were behind me.
Oh, no, sir. I just want to make sure you're walking okay.
I think I'm alright. Lenore. Mm-hmm. I tried to come check in on you before, but I got pulled away. How are you doing? I heard you were held hostage.
Yeah, I'm
what
okay.
What is my mouse
it
doing?
It was just Ravonda got shot, and it was this whole thing.
I heard.
She's recovering everything, and I'll get over it, I'm sure.
I'm glad. Do you know who did this?
I got one of the names, and their name was Jay, but other than that, I don't know fully, so.
Alright, well, I hope this never happens again. I was so worried.
I hope so too, yeah. Thank you, darling. But yeah, I just, it's a lot on my mind, so just trying to think through it. Hi, Bertha.
Hi, Miss Lamar, just a quick question. Were you able to contact Mr. Slade?
Not yet, no.
I'm not going to get distracted again. I need to get water.
Oh, what happened there, Mr. Lucky?
I don't know, my mouth got real dry and then I passed out. I think I was just dehydrated.
Oh yeah, nah, you gotta keep that floss full, Mr. Lucky.
I know, I've been forgetting so much lately. I don't know what's happening to me.
Yeah, I got a canteen while you were gone.
You got a canteen? Where'd you get one of those from?
Oh, this little fella named Evan gave it to me, and I tried to pay him, but he ran away. And you know, for a little guy, he ran really, really fast, so I couldn't catch him. But, yeah, he might know where. Actually, I think he's outside. Do you want me to ask him where we can get you one so you don't get dehydrated?
Oh, yeah, that'd be so good.
Well, yeah, I don't want you getting dehydrated like that. That was scary as.
I know, I saw that you were holding my IV bag. Thank you for helping out like that.
Oh no, of course, I was proud to hold your bag.
Is that
oh. Just...
Evan. I see you like your smoke. Doesn't it kind of give you a little bit of...
Okay, I want to find Phyllis and Mora again.
Kind of addictive.
Oh, it's that guy right there in the white. I'm going to try and get his attention.
Oh, all right. I wonder if I hope they'll still be on after the storm. What the hell? Oh my god. What's the update on Techie? We're just friends now again. We both decided that it was better for Tim to not be in a relationship. Calzoni, how's it going? I'm kind of glad that she was, because I did not know what to do either. Calzoni, you being here, does that mean that you got off?
I'd rather have said that.
Howdy, howdy.
Hi, little.
Okay. That's been pretty quiet tonight.
There's something that I got to probably let you do.
Oh, I'm glad.
Mason Murdoch, he was shooting people outside of doors last night, and now he's kind of going around in the swamps trying to get people to go to the tiny church with him for blood donations, is what he was saying yesterday.
What does he look like?
He wears green usually. He had a mustache.
I need to go clock in, but it's not worth it now.
I can fill you in more because she.
Like, do you remember the man that came up to us when we were at the telegram? I was on my horse.
Oh, that was him.
Yep. The one with the really weird comment.
Some gentleman we spoke to the other day, he was asking about if we're law or what did he call it?
Sometimes there's just so many people and it's just a lot. You know what I hate? When I'm trying to get changed or something and there's people talking and I just cannot focus. Ah. Ooh.
Hi, Mr. Lucky.
Oh,
Mr.
howdy.
Lucky, this is Mr. Evan. Have you met before?
I don't think we've met before.
I don't believe so. Yeah, no, nice to meet you.
My name's Evan. But, nice to meet you, before the storm...
What was it?
So, I said before... Sorry, my voice. Before the storm, I wanted to give you that so you, you know, don't have problems passing out anymore. Mr. Tim was very worried.
What
I don't make them, but... Well, check your bag.
Oh, Tim, did that slip into your pockets?
It can. Did you get a canteen? Or is your bag full? Is your bag full?
No, mine is not. I did not.
Can you step away, Tim, please? I'm so sorry to ask that. I'll get another one. It's easy for me to get another one. I'll just...
What?
Yes, please don't pass out anymore. Please. It makes Tim come back. Tim.
Actually, there you go.
It makes Tim so. Wait, what did you do?
Nothing.
What happened?
No.
No. Stop.
No. I can't if you don't stand.
Yeah, I know. Stop.
What is he doing?
I'm giving you the money Lucky gave me.
Oh,
howdy, Tim. You mind if I ask you a question real quick?
My canteen, though.
Oh yes,
I'll be out of your hair.
Of course.
It's more about
it's clean again. Too, Mr. Lucky.
Guys, thank you very much. I really, really appreciate that.
Gator meat.
I
meat,
don't want Tim to be stressed out anymore. That really stresses.
Because they can buy them.
Yeah, I understand.
And me too. You know, we all. Everyone here cares about everyone, so please take care of yourself.
I will. Thank you very much.
I'll get a new one very soon.
All right. Well, you better.
Enjoy. I will. I'll get a new one soon. Oh, Mr. Moore, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. He's alright.
That was so nice. I guess I'll just drink a little bit now. What do you think you're doing?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. How you doing?
Good. I talked to Tim. We talked finally.
Okay. You guys seem better, so.
Yeah, I think we're all good for now.
Okay. That's good.
We just got engaged.
Mm-hmm. Congratulations.
Oh, thank you. It was a joke as well. I lied. I thought it would be funny, but I guess it was not.
No, not really.
Oh, okay. Well, no, you're right. It was stupid. Sorry.
I'm teasing.
Mm-hmm. Your ass. Oh, my lord. That was so, like... Oh, my lord. When Phyllis and Lenore would build a ranch together. They would be ranch lesbians. Beep, beep, boop. Okay, I feel like I can breathe now that we talked. And now... I feel like that was good, I feel like. Lesbian era. Phyllis saying that she wants to try being a lesbian was so good. That was amazing. Mm-hmm. Now I really need to make some money. And we also have to check our telegrams. Oh, another thing that I did is I telegrammed Megan? No, not Megan. Maggie. The one that Meemord sent us in Russian. thank you, everyone. Thank you very much. You're scared to sleep because of the Phyllis Morag horror story? Mm-hmm. I think we all are. Oh my god. You legit had a dream about Lucky and Tim after the breakup, where your character helped them get back together? How did you help us get back together? By making fan cams? I love that. I know I said it in DMs, but I'm really enjoying seeing the side of Lucky and watching these amazing RP moments. Stop! That is so nice. You guys are too kind. It is so fun. It really is, like, fun being, like, an annoying dickhead, but then also being, like, I guess, having the sweet moments. I don't know. Because I wasn't even planning on talking to Tim today. I was going to give it, like, another day. And then, like, talk to him later. But, I don't know. I'm glad that I did, I guess. Glad that I did. I was planning on just, like, making money today, just running around, doing whatever. Whatever. The Tem era was so good. The Tem era is very good. It is a very good era. Wait. Has anyone seen... Okay, this is... I didn't mean to just completely change the topic. Thank you very much. I really appreciate it. Has anyone seen Beau is Afraid yet? I'm not over it. Guys, I watched Beau is Afraid yet, and it was, they really thought they did something. I did not love it, if I'm being real. I'm not going to spoil, no spoilers or anything. But it was not, it was just the longest movie ever. I know, I want Tim to be a serial killer as well. I just want to push him over the edge. I also really want... Oh, wait. We'll get back in the game. I also really want, like... I want to see Tim and Morag, like, go on a trip together so she can, like, push him out of his shell a little bit. I think that'd be so iconic. Him being sweet and lovely and killing off the girls one by one. Could you imagine? And then... Phyllis, Lenore, and Lucky have to, like, kill him. We have to put him down. Should I fill up my flask? I should. I don't know, I'm so happy that Morag did that. Are we instanced? Shut up. I thought he just knew my name. That, like, freaked me out. Okay. Fuck, we need to get food as well. Oh, fuck, it's locked. Love 10.
Scary as Lenore.
No. How do you? No, you don't. No, not at all.
Oh, Mr. Lucky, you want me to show you how scary I can be?
Oh, yeah, of course.
You can get pretty scary. Let's see.
Okay, we were practicing. You want to see?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. I'm going to be scary now.
All right, I'm ready.
All right, cool. Mm-hmm.
Okay, you ready?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh!
Oh no, Mr. Luck! I was just jokes. It was just jokes.
Oh my
it
god!
Was just you're just kidding.
That was real good.
Wait, Lucky, can I do something?
What?
Oh yes.
Okay, here. I just want to see. Okay.
Ow!
It didn't work. Oh, sorry, no, it didn't
my
work.
My god!
I was trying to slap you. I don't know how to do it.
Did you
You
need to think about space before you turn 7.
Oh, okay. So, and then...
Oh!
Oh.
That was a good slap.
That felt good.
Don't forget your hat.
Oh, right. Can't lose that. How do you feel after that, Lenore?
Mm-hmm. What? You guys both talked at the same time.
I'm sorry, you go, Mr. Lucky.
No, you go. Mine was a stupid comment.
Oh, no, mine wasn't important.
I was just gonna
okay,
say.
Tim, go first. Tim went first. Tim, tell me what you want to say.
Oh no, I just did. You go to Thieves Landing already today?
I did. It was very quiet, but I'm willing to go again if you want, Darren.
Ah yeah.
Because it's not safe to go alone.
Yeah, please. I might wait to see if Mr. Leo is around, just because
yeah,
he was there when it all happened. So.
Indoor, I'm so happy that you did that.
Adam. And I just have some things I would like to discuss with him for the good
that.
Of Doyle's, you know, and
mm-hmm,
the business.
We can do that. Yeah, of course. We can do that.
Okay.
And yeah, hopefully Mr. Leo shows up soon. Lucky, have you met Leo yet?
Maybe. What's he like?
He's Australian. He's
I just met him, I think. He was talking about a hot bargain. And that bargain is a bloody steal.
There was Mr. Greg.
Oh,
yeah, that's Greg.
There's more than one Australian.
You'll meet Leo. I think you'll really
Mr.
like
Mr. Greg
Leo.
Is cool as, but Leo is really cool as well. He's
him and Sam have gotten pretty close. They're good friends.
Oh, I'm glad.
Yeah, he got a mullet too.
Yeah,
oh,
he got a mullet for him
nice.
And everything. Yeah.
So he was. Oh, there's so much to catch up on.
Who's
Mr.
this Leo?
Lucky,
really
who is this Leo?
Yesterday something really bad happened.
This sounds familiar. Oh wait, what happened?
Well. So I went with Mr. Leo to get money. Oh no, that water wasn't clean.
Oh.
Come clean it. Go.
Oh my head.
No.
It's alright, I got the canteen.
Yeah, that's not clean water to drink from at all in the back. You gotta boil that.
Okay, so yesterday I went with Mr. Leo to Strawberry because he has a bank account there.
Mm-hmm.
And he wanted to spend more time in Saint Denis because he's been like friends with us, you know.
Right.
So we went there on his horse, and when we got there was a native fella, and he needed a ride to Blackwater because we only had the horse between us. I was like, "Oh, I'll go." Because
sorry,
I'm like,
my voice is broken. I was trying to say hi.
Hi, darling.
Oh yes, sir. Hello, Miss. So I'm like a really, really fast horse rider, and I take all the shortcuts. So I said, "Oh yeah, I'll take him. I'll be back in like 5 minutes."
Yeah.
So I took the native father down to Blackwater, and on the way back, unfortunately, all these boys rode up on me, and they were aiming guns at me, and they kept saying, "Is that him? Is that him? Is that the guy?" And initially, I thought they were like mistaking me for someone else, because like. Why would people be trying to find me, you know?
Yeah,
I'm just him. And
his,
the guy came
up,
one of them, and handcuffed me. And, well...
What?
He said,
yeah.
Oh, this guy's got a kiwi on him. Well, and I have the stuffed kiwi that Ms. Lenore gave to me and is very important to me. And she spent a lot of time getting it for me. And, they said, we're leaving everything, we're letting you go, but we're taking the kiwi. I tried to say stop, but I was so scared, I like kind of just froze up, and I just stood there. I feel awful, but I don't know, I just was so scared, and there were so many of them.
I think that all I know is that
one of their voices I thought I recognized. I thought it was Mr. Bill, you know, the fellow with the blonde mullet and the beard.
Mm-hmm.
But then I thought, why would Mr. Bill do this? you know, I think he likes me. I don't know. He wouldn't do this. Why is he out in Strawberry area? That's very odd. So anyway, they ran away like towards Blackwater, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And then the strangest thing. Have you met Mr. Athens?
Yeah, Lucky has.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, so
how do you take notes
like
again?
30 seconds later, he appeared on a horse and he asked me if I was okay, and I said, well, no, I just got robbed by those fellas and they stole my kiwi that Ms. Lenore gave me, and now I have to explain this to Ms. Lenore, and then I hip hopped and I came back and I'm sorry the story is so long.
It's okay.
So how many men were there?
It was, you said, well, like 6 or so?
I think there was like 6, but possibly more. I was very stressed, and I only got a good look at like 3 of them, maybe, and heard the voice of one of them, but, I saw Mr. Athens, and then he was like, are you okay? And I said, no, I explained what happened, and...
Hi, Edward.
Hello, Mr. Ed.
We're just having a quick conversation.
Yeah, I mean, everyone kind of knows what happened so
we can't
even these fellas,
a robbed item from Tim.
Yeah, they took my kiwi that Ms. Lenore gave me, and I feel really bad about it.
It's okay. It's not your fault. Yeah, they didn't even take anything valuable. They just took, like, it's so mean. It's just so mean.
Well, it sounds like they took the most valuable thing of all.
Arrows are flying through the air. Be careful, okay?
Oh, the cat.
The what?
Arrows.
Uh-oh. Why are the arrows? What? What did he say?
Arrows are flying? Oh, okay. Thank you, Phyllis.
Oh. Wait, they have masks on? What do they look like?
Wait, oh Phyllis God. Or Phyllis?
Wait, Phyllis.
Phyllis is here?
Yeah, she's right over there. Wait,
Miss Phyllis. What kind of masks do they have on?
I can't see Phyllis.
Is there one with an animal skull?
I'm gonna take a lap around the block.
Wait, Tim.
Did she just call me Tim? Why can't I get in? I mean, why can't I see her? Oh, wait, they're running too. I hope they run to the distillery so I can clock on. Please. Where did they go? I think they said Phyllis. Is there another Phyllis? I hope they said Phyllis.
No, you not see the word on the bottom left of my... Oh, that shit, you're on there. What the fuck?
Did you see anyone?
Talking about this, the misfit, Bill?
No, there were people like with arrows or something near Doyle's. Or was it here? I don't know.
Howdy.
Ms. Lenore, did you hear what they said?
Yeah, Phyllis said that there was people with tin, things on.
Is she?
Yeah, we only got one person. Yeah, it's the misfit. It's Bill.
Dahlia, man, it's the EU magic.
You know who the misfit is?
Bill is...
You did barely anything. I'm not even bloody.
Wait.
Hold on, I'll give him a shit.
There ain't no learning with me.
Put your outfit on. Your armor and everything. Put it all on.
Why can't I walk? Wait, so were the misfits the one that did this?
Well, we're not sure.
We don't know.
The police, I put a report in at Blackwater for Tim, and the police said that the Iron Helmet guy, because Tim said there was one with the Iron Helmet, is like no good. Like
the one like right there?
Oh, no. It wasn't that color. It was more like a rusty iron color.
Okay, is there somebody running around with your fit on?
Not quite like that, but, you know, someone.
Oh, no, I know this guy. I came into the duels the other day, right? I asked if anybody here could buy some tonics for me. You remember me?
Oh, yes, I remember, yeah. I know, it wasn't gold. Oh, I would have remembered the gold medal. Mm. It was more like an iron color.
I'll be back.
You know, bronze.
I have to learn exactly how...
I think there's people here that I can't see. I want to see Tilly. I haven't seen Tilly in so long.
How much you pay for it?
What the hell?
Hi, Lucky.
How you doing?
Like what they sounded like?
I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Everyone get out of my ass. I'm fine.
Yeah, we tried.
All right. Me when I lie.
Adam who?
Okay.
Who's Adam
who?
We're here, Mr. Bill.
Yes, the thieves den guy.
Why?
We got you
from the group that you're part of.
The one I choked out by accident?
Yes, him.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
What group is this Adam?
We did see Millie and Philly. That was enough.
He just runs the thieves den, which I don't know why he would do this shit considering he literally is running a business.
Did it happen at Thieves Landing or happen at Strawberry?
Okay, you want to go down to Thieves Landing?
But I just want to be clear. I don't know if that was him. It just his voice sounded familiar. He does sound kind of like Mr.
Yeah.
Bill, and that was the voice of
the
one of the robbers.
Yeah, the clothing descriptions for sure.
I did it. Back up.
Stop it, Bill.
Are you pulling our leg, Mr. Bill?
Of course I'm pulling the leg, man. Why the fuck would I rob you?
That's what I was saying.
You have nothing I want. No offense, but
he was also with me the entire time that you were being robbed.
Am I like missing
something?
Yeah,
I'm gonna lie. If I was gonna rob somebody, I would not rob you.
What are we talking about right now?
Well, okay, but like, I didn't what.
Like, I'm saying,
but you got no long arms. You got no long arms in your bag. That's what I want. If I'm gonna rob somebody.
Exactly. I think the only reason I would rob you is if I knew you carrying cash on you. Yeah, I fucking run your pockets so deep.
Damn.
No, got cash in the pockets, lawman.
Was the guy who robbed you around today? Like, did he do it today?
Oh, no, it was yesterday. It was between the road between Blackwater and Strawberry, the little turnpike.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
You know, after the river. If you cross the river, going from Blackwater
so, like,
up here, you cross the
river
towards the stables. Mm-hmm. It was, like, by that turnpike.
Yeah, how many worked the mortar? Like, how many worked the mortar?
Possibly 6 to 8 of them. I was a little panicked. I apologize. I did my best to try and identify them.
Why is he staring at Dahlia?
No, what time? What,
Jesus
well, like,
Christ.
What time? Your time?
What the fuck?
This would have been... say, like,
oh, my God.
Oh, Mr. Lucky.
I'm
Lucky.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
It's all right, Lucky.
Dahlia,
it's
I'm so sorry.
It's all right, Lucky. It's all right.
Why did I...
muscle spasms. I'm sorry.
I do quite often. Dahlia, I would never hurt you. I promise.
I know. You wish you could. But
so what time was it?
So 24 hours ago.
Mm-hmm. Excuse me, sir.
Yeah.
Are you alright?
I'm fine.
Alright, I was just checking.
Okay.
I've been seeing that guy like everywhere.
Yeah, okay. I think I might know who he was. So if I think I know who he was, I'm gonna ask them.
I mean, your name is
like,
harder to spell than it is my name. You misspelled Bill. We got some
are you guys
more concerning
issues. Say, Blackwater. And if they say yes, I'm gonna,
that guy isn't his pizza.
I'm gonna give it back. If not, you know.
If you could, that would be amazing. Ms. Lenore worked so hard to get that for me, and I feel terrible that they took it.
Yeah. It might not be them, but, you know.
Oh,
my God.
Yeah, that's it.
Jesus Christ.
Are you alright, Dahlia? You need help?
Yeah, I'm just hugging my fucking girlfriend.
Bye.
Did you know that she used to have one eye, but now she has two?
He was his around during my one eye, and then both.
Oh, my God.
I'm so small, I basically flew across the world.
So wait,
that's true.
I need to head down to Thieves Landing anyway to check on some stuff.
Don't put
anything.
Oh yeah.
So who's at Thieves Landing?
What do you mean that's true? Yeah.
Oh, there's a fella named
you got her right back?
Adam Luca.
And it's a long story. Perhaps if you want to come with me and I could explain it on the way.
Mm-hmm. Oh, sure. I mean, I'll get my horse, I guess, from the stable.
Wait, Tim, you're going to Thieves Landing?
Oh, Ms. Morvanda, that's you?
Beauty that
yes.
Was,
I didn't even recognize you. Are you all right? Are you feeling better?
I'm fine. Look at me. I look great.
You actually...
Yes?
Come here. I pigeoned you my post-it. Can you put it up? Because I have too many things up. If you can just put it up.
Oh, okay.
It's for the kiwi bird, yeah. If you just want to put it right here. Do you know how to do it? I can do the format for you if you need.
There's a poster for the missing kiwi. Yeah, I do.
Do you like it?
This is real good. Wait, where did you put yours up?
Just put it here. I put one up in Strawberry, one up in Blackwater, and one up in Thieves Landing today.
Oh, okay,
but I haven't
see.
Put one up in Saint-Denis yet because I don't see why, but at least people could, like, you know.
Should I put it here on the wall or on the door? I mean, or on the pole?
Put it on the pool.
On the pool.
On the pool. Fort.
A booth right there. Alright, shit. How do I do... Oh, never mind, I remember. Scene. Object. Oh. There. Can't tell if that's lined up or not. I don't think it is. Okay, sure. And then 24, one day. Confirm. Oh, I have to get the fucking link. What do I type in again? Before it?
Three times robbery.
Copy message link. What is it?
Hi, you two.
Little, what do I have to write down to?
Perform? Oh my god, here, let me. I'll do the format and then.
I mean, do you? Oh no, I remember. That, and then that. Wait, what? That didn't do anything. That didn't do anything. That didn't he? Oh, she did the whole thing for me. I just copy and paste that. Copy.
Also, Ravanda's awake if you want to see her.
Where the fuck is my game? There. Oh, I already spoke to her. She said she's fine.
Okay.
Have you seen?
Like, I can't believe it. The one thing that doesn't have any monetary value and you decide to take it. This makes
yeah, that
this
is
makes
really
so
messed
mad.
Up.
So mean.
Well, what can you do?
I know.
Are you going to go to Thieves Landing?
I think so.
Alright, okay,
you
cool.
You should not wear that outfit, though. You should get a cooler outfit.
But this is the coolest outfit I own.
Oh, are you getting a new outfit, Mr. Lucky?
I wasn't planning on it, but Lenora just said I need to.
Well, I just think for Thieves Landing, definitely. I think they might think that you're a little too soft and might target you in this outfit.
Yeah, we'll let them think that, and then I'll make them not think that anymore.
All right. Hi, Ravanda. How are you doing?
I'm fine.
I'm just gonna quickly run and check my telegrams, and I'll get the horse while I'm down there as well.
Wait, Lucky, can I show you something?
Oh, Mr. Oh. Lucky,
Yes?
Ms. Ravanda would like us to not go to Thieves Landing today.
Oh, how come?
My reasoning is that I failed to protect some of my family today, and I don't want more of you getting hurt, because I feel like I'll fail more.
I think it'll be okay, honey, but if you want us to stay, then we'll stay.
You didn't do anything wrong today.
But I did. I
you can't
failed
blame
to protect
yourself,
Lenore.
No, no, no. You can't blame yourself, darling.
I just don't want anyone else getting hurt. Really. And it made me think a lot about like how much time I actually have left with you all and putting you
oh
in
my
danger
God.
On purpose is... It's tearing me apart inside, which is stupid. I hate emotions. They're stupid. But I just
for my sake, just don't go today. I can.
Okay.
All right. I'm fine with that. As long as you promise Ravanda to stop thinking like that, that you failed because you did not.
Okay.
You did your best, darling, and...
Leaves anyway.
What's done is done, you know? Thank you, though.
But how about we go, y'all want to go head to, like, Valentine or something?
Why? Why Valentine? What's in Valentine?
Oh, well, I want to see Dixie.
Oh, yeah, actually, I would like to speak with her regarding
something.
Oh,
yeah, because she... Yeah. Okay, what? If we can go to Valentine.
Woohoo!
Okay.
All right, go check her telegrams.
Ravanda, you want to come?
Okay. I don't know if Ravanda... Can you ride the horse?
I'm fine.
Okay.
Okay. Oh. She can speak for herself, Lenore.
Well, she got... I'm fine. Lucky her rib got eviscerated.
And she said she's fine.
Can you ride a horse, Ravanda?
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm trying to
say.
Had
3 bullets in
I've
you.
I've ridden many horses in my day.
Wow.
I don't know if she should be bouncing up and down right now, though.
Yeah.
I'm fine.
All right, well, I'll be back.
Do we know anyone?
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I've been trying to go to fucking... what's it called? To Valentine for like 3 streams. The Clevity! How's it going? What have you missed? Lucky and Tim were together and they broke up and then they're friends again now. That's all. Oh, and there's drama. Someone got shot. I don't really know, to be honest. I've been kind of out of it, if I'm being real. Yeah, for like 1 day. Exactly. Alright. Let's check these telegrams. Oh. Maggie wrote back. Okay, wait. Look, I got this from Lenore, but I didn't open it off stream. So we can read that. This was before we resolved it, I guess. Lucky, when you read this, come find me so we can talk. I do not know all the details. But I know you're both hurting and I wanted to help you both. Tim was very upset about last night. I have a feeling that you were too. Probably still are. Let's talk. Oh, that's so nice. The sun will rise. The sun will shine again. Very nice. Common Lenore W. I do have a baby Black Shire available now. He's brand new foal. She's very young, untrained, and unrideable. I can work on training him up here if you'd like. And he should be ready to take right away his time. Or if you'd like to have him now, either way. Oh, let's get him trained. Maggie CY521. CY521. Oops. Lucky. CY521. Blackshire. Oops. Dear Maggie, I am very happy to hear there is a Black Shire available. I would love it if you could train it up for me. Before I pick it up. Wait, but I still don't know if I have to pay or not. Because I don't have any money. Should I ask also, do I need to pay? Oh my god. Ask how much it would be. But I don't want to like think that I want to pay because I don't want to pay. Okay, how much would it be to get the Shire fully trained? I will be around today. Longer today. And, oops, am looking forward to, oh my god, I'm so bad at typing. Sinclair CS 367. Oops, 367. Is that my code? CS 367, yes. Send. Should I put, oh, there's so many, I was gonna put a poster up for the lost thing, but it's, there's so many around. This person is so tall.
They go for like 11.55 each.
Oh, lucky.
Howdy, are y'all still heading to Thieves Landing?
No, but I could go there.
Oh no, I was just gonna say I don't think we're doing it anymore today.
Okay.
What was happening at Thieves Landing?
Oh, I thought we were planning on going down to beat up the people that stole the kiwi.
Oh, not yet. I was gonna head to Blackwater for my business.
Oh, wait, what's your business?
Oh, you wanna go do that right now?
See, I need to take photos of Blackwater just to be like, hey, here's location, like a potential right? area that I could like my business in.
Oh, that's
you gonna have your business in
fun.
Blackwater?
Hmm?
You gonna have your business in Blackwater?
See?
I'm never gonna see you.
You will.
No, I won't.
That's so far away.
I live on Saint-Denis, but I can operate. Not really. It's a 5 minute, like, 5 minute ride, 7 minute walk, 6 minute run.
You must be very fast.
6 minute run from here to Blackwater? No, I think it takes longer than that.
No, not if you just never stop running.
I mean, 6 minutes is a lot of time.
I guess, but have you actually timed it out?
Probably did.
It feels like 6 minutes.
Oh, wow.
Okay, so yeah, you probably just saw him.
Hang on, you know what? Hang on. From the stables to Blackwater, I'll time it.
I can't wait to hear the answer.
And I could take your horse.
See, my share.
You don't want to ride it?
I have to time to see how long it takes for me to run from here to Blackwater.
Oh, no, you're not running. No, you're not running.
No, it's fine.
No, you're not running.
Time it for when you ride the horse.
Yeah, riding the horse is different. Fuck, bro. Who cares about running? Nobody's gonna run that shit.
Shut up. Horse barring. Oakley.
Actually, I do need to check something.
They scared the shit out of me. Okay, we should also get some food. Before we go. Oh, I didn't say bye to them. LOL. Whatever.
Because I let this little fucker slide.
Did he just point at me and call me a little fucker?
Remembers me. He knows me face. Yeah, I let this motherfucker slide because somebody tried to take his shit. Like the other person who was wrong.
Were you talking to me?
Take his shit. I said, nah, he could let him slide.
Were you pointing at me, just saying?
Exactly. Right. Where's my fucking thank you? Huh?
What is going on? Was there people there that I couldn't see?
I
oh
did.
My god!
Yeah,
that's what
I was.
That's
Landing.
What we were doing. We were putting up the posters and people slamming.
My god, there's no one here.
Wait, you guys got robbed?
It was stolen.
Tim got robbed. Yeah, and the only thing they took was his little toy bird.
Oh my god! Wait, where did you? Was that
you...
after our trail?
It was last night. Yeah.
Well,
was
was
that when we went to the cave and stuff?
No. Last night, Tim was alone coming back from Blackwater and some people...
Well, he was with Leo.
Leo wasn't there. He took the horse to...
I don't think they can see me, though.
So Leo stayed behind.
Can y'all see me?
Oh, I'm so sorry that happened.
Can y'all see me?
Yeah, I'm really gutted, you know, because Mr. North put so much effort into getting that for me, and it's not any value to them.
You got sell it, on you?
It's very valuable to me.
They can't see me.
That happens a lot around here. People take things out of spite, especially if you say, please don't take this, they take it.
No, just...
Oops. Oh my god! let me see if I get off and they can see me.
Can she have booze?
Can y'all see me?
No, she can't.
I can see you.
Okay. Oh, you can? Oh, thank you. Sorry, I'll be back.
Did they
make it?
Oh, you're good. Right. So,
okay, I suppressed my horse. Let me go restable it. Let me restable that. I wonder if we can make any sales on the alcohol today. Because I was talking to Calzoni, and I'm pretty sure you can make a lot, actually. Like, a lot of money. Oh shit, I haven't clocked in yet. Oops.
Country boy thinks he can hack it in the sick.
Oh. Where? Okay, I need to find someone to see if my posture's good. Can y'all see me?
No, we can, we can. You're good, you're good.
Is my posture good? Okay, good chat.
No, let's fucking go.
You can make your horse... Oh, I forgot that I can make my horse sit. How do you do it again? It's like H sleep or something.
Right around there. I was on my way back from Blackwater back to Strawberry, and it happened right there.
I don't really know. See, I don't know many people over at Blackwater, but I can definitely ask around and see what I can find out. And see, you know, I'll let you know if I find anything out.
Yes.
Do you have any booze on you?
I don't. I was actually just going to go to the distillery, though, if you want me to snag you one.
Yeah, grab me, like, one or two.
Alright, give me 1 second. I'm just going to... Are you going to come to Valentine with us?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I might go past when we leave, then. Because I got to clock in, and I might see if I can make some sales on the alcohol.
Oh, okay.
What do you want?
Don't... So just something to take the edge off, you know?
Gin,
just...
vodka, or whiskey?
Oh, give me a gin and a vodka.
Ooh, alright.
Mm-hmm. I'm so hot on that. I feel terrible.
Well, let's hope we can get it back. Well, anyways, I have to make some minutes. I'm going to leave you guys.
I was just going to say, Phyllis, you want to come to Valentine? I'm going to try and sell some alcohol.
Sure.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Let me just run down and go get some water and stuff. I'll be back.
All right.
Ready.
Can we stop by the storage?
Yeah, or we can meet at the stables.
Okay, sounds good.
Can I ride with you, Mr. Lucky?
Yeah, of course. Is my horse going to kick Ravana?
I just need to chuck something in storage.
All right, we'll meet you at the stables.
All right, okay. Sweet. We'll meet you down there.
See you there.
Oh. Yeah, I need Mr. Oh.
Be good people.
Y'all all
right? Right on.
I thought that was someone else.
Mr. Athens, he gave me a rifle last night, but...
Really?
Wait, was that him?
No, I don't think it was. Oh, was it? I don't think it was.
He has white suspenders.
Do you want me to turn back?
He doesn't normally come on this late, but let's go have a look.
Alright. Wait, where was he? Sorry?
He's gone now. It's okay.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's fine. I don't think it was him. He said he didn't want to come to Saint Denis anymore.
Why would he say that?
Because because he said that some people at Doyle said that he was fat and they didn't like him, but I don't believe him.
That doesn't sound like Doyle's people.
That's what I said. I don't think they would say anything like that. I think he was panicking maybe and just, I don't know, trying to find a reason to go.
Yeah, maybe.
But I don't want this gun from him. Do you want it?
Oh no, I couldn't.
It's a light rifle. It's for like, I don't know, birds or something.
Thank you, but maybe you should hold on to it, just in case, you know, yeah. If he asks for it or something. I don't know.
Yeah, maybe I'll just give it back to him. Oh, I have something for you.
For me?
Yes.
Oh my god, is that a cupcake?
Yes, that's a cupcake.
Are you serious? Thank you so much.
Yeah, that's for you. They were giving them out earlier and I thought, oh, I want to give this to someone, you know, as a gift. I love cupcakes. They're like, they're cakes, but they're so little in your hands, you know, they're so cute.
Yeah, they're so nice to eat as well. Oh my god.
Yes.
Thank you. That is so kind of you, Tim. Thank you very much.
Of course, sir. You know, after your dehydration today, maybe that blackberry can help.
Oh, yeah, mate. I don't want to eat it, though. It's so nice, and I'm going to hold on to it forever.
I know. I feel the same way, you know. Like, did I tell you about that game that I used to play with my sister?
Oh, no. What was the game?
She used to pretend to run a cupcake shop, and she would make cupcakes out of the mud on the floor.
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah, and then I would pretend to buy them, you know, like go up and be like, oh, hello. And she'd say, like, how is your day going today? And I say, good. I just noticed that you have such delectable cupcakes and I was hoping to purchase one. And she would, explain all the flavors and everything. And yeah, I just, when I see cupcakes, I'm reminded of her.
That's very sweet. And I'm sure she cherishes those moments as well.
I hope so. Do you mind if we go by the telegram office very quickly? Don't worry, I don't write very long telegrams.
No, that's fine.
Embarrassingly short and to the point.
Of course.
I just need to telegram Mr. Athens.
So did you ever end up getting the test from the priest?
So we didn't go with the priest in the end, went to a doctor in Blackwater, and turns out that his blood type is O negative, and my blood type is B positive.
Oh, so he can't be your father.
However, the doctor said that based on those blood types, if my mother's blood type is a certain blood type, it is possible, it's not likely, but possible. So then he was asking me if I would contact my mother to get someone to do a blood test for her, but we don't have telegram stations down there yet. We only have letters. And also, well, I mean, I haven't told you this, but my family doesn't know where I am.
Oh.
So I can't do that. I can't contact them. I know where they are, but
I see.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I'm sure that must be very hard, but I'm sure, you know, you have good reason for it.
I do. I'll send this telegram. I'm sorry, I won't take a second.
Okay. I was just gonna go run to Doyle's and get some food. Did you want me to wait, or just I'll meet you back here?
Oh no, you go ahead, I'll be here.
Alright, I'll meet you back here, I'll come pick you up.
Okay.
Watch me forget to come back. Should I just get bread? No, I need to be filled. Never eat that cupcake. I never will. Now we have two cupcakes that we're never gonna eat. Hello? Fuck. I guess we have to get bread. Olivia and Tim gave you cupcakes, and those are who I shipped up. Yeah. Honestly, Olivia and Tim could be a good couple. I can see it. Oops. Oh, fancy seeing you here.
If you don't stop following me.
I was at about 20.
Howdy.
Oh wait, I have fucking bread. What am I doing? So how much do we sell the alcohol for?
$5 a bottle.
For each one, or are they different depending on each?
For each one.
Oh, all right.
Every bottle is $5. Every base is $8.
Have you made much money yet?
There's like a 300 in the bank right now, but
Blake?
I forgot it. No. Jameson still owes me 100.
Oh, all right. I mean, that's good.
Well, I think there's more than that in the bank. I don't know how much is in the bank right now.
Is there a way to give the employees access, or is that just a no?
I could, but I'd have to, like, you know, make you an owner.
Oh, right. Yeah, no.
Which I can't actually do without...
Yeah.
Talking to the government.
I get it. I saw Blake the other day. I was making some alcohol, and he came in, and he did so much farming.
He does. He does a lot. I need to go back in there and just keep making drinks so we have, like, a stock.
Yeah, I know.
I've also been giving some to Mulreg, and she's been selling them for a fuck ton.
Oh, really?
She got, like, 50 of, like, 9 bottles or something.
Are you serious?
Yeah, she's been going crazy.
I mean, I told Blake to sell them for $215. I mean, no, 15 bottles for $200.
Oh, yeah, that's what it would be.
Is it? Five what? Times 15.
No. No. Sorry, I wasn't going to 50. Mm-hmm. Holy shit, who was buying that?
I don't know if anyone did, but that's just what I told him.
Why would you tell him that?
I don't know, that's what I thought Dippy said.
No, it's like, 50 is 200.
Oh, I see. So, all right. Did you want me to ride you to the stables and get your horse? And then Tim, I'll come back. I'll just drop Phyllis off and I'll come back and get you.
Because I need you to tell me if my form's good.
I tell him eat the cookie because it's good form.
I hate you.
Why?
Because I was sat here just trying to make some motherfucking money and go hunting. Oh, man!
Oh, that literally jump scared me. Oh my god. That straight up jump scared me. Oh my lord. Jesus. Maybe I have time to go back and get Tim. Oh no, that's just going to make a mess. That's just going to confuse everyone. I think Calzone just stopped streaming, but Phyllis is still on, I guess. This horse is really good. Woohoo. Just doing less exciting money making makes sense. I mean, yeah, because I was also planning on, because I really need to make money, and I also really need to do stuff for the business. So I was planning on doing it as well. So I just figured if Phyllis is doing it, I can go with her. She tucked Morag in and came back to hustle. She's always on that grind. B beep 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 beep. No, Lucky does not need to take Tim on dates. Oh my god. I'm actually glad that we had this conversation with him today. I'm just gonna fill up my hunger and everything. Use. Okay. Apple, water. That's good enough. I could have taken Tim there and back by now. I was going to get Tim. Oh, wait, is she here? Wait, what was that?
Okay.
Do you see Phyllis here?
Yeah, she was here.
Oh, god damn.
Do you see, can you see Lenore?
No, I can only see you on the horse.
Oh.
Shit, I might need to take a nap real quick.
Alright. We'll meet you at the stables.
Alright, yeah, I'll ride over there and take the nap.
Oh
no, they're back. They're waiting for me. Let me get Tim. Oh, Tim has left. Alright. I tell him to eat the cookie because it's good for him. Why does this keep happening to me? I wasn't even the one that head popped. Stable it. All right, let me quickly get in there. What's our business? Oh, maybe we should have made like a business outfit. Oh well, too late. I know Tokyo Drift that horse. I wonder if you know. Vid im. Connect. Oops. Phyllis should make a Bo Peep outfit. Okay, just while I'm getting in, I'll quickly be right back. Hold on, 2 seconds. Woo! I'm back. Phyllis could be Jesse. Tim is one of Bo Peep's sheep. He is. No, Tim is Bo Peep. The way he herds him around. Ravanda is Bobby.
I think I might go venture out and take a trip up north or something.
Take a trip. Right over there.
Sound channel switched.
Is Bo Peep nervous? I'm not gonna lie. I don't remember anything about the Toy Story movies. I used to hate those. Oh my god, I didn't turn that thing off.
User left your channel.
Can y'all see me?
Yeah, I can see you, Lucky.
Oh yeah. She was very stereotypical female love interest. Wait, wasn't Bo Peep like a badass though? That's how I remembered her. Didn't she like beat Woody up?
So you look good, you look good. Had a, you know, thank I you. Guess, take it down for horse. A little bit, you know?
We're taking extra horses just in case of head pops.
Do I need to take my horse or should I just ride with someone? I'll ride with someone. I hate riding my horse.
All right.
Oh.
Damn, my girl can't even piss in peace. What you want,
buddy? We're riding together. What are you doing?
Eating my horse.
Oh, tasty.
Mm-hmm. You want some?
I think I'm all good, actually. I ate some bread, and I think I am set.
Delicious.
Oh, wow. What part are you eating?
The head.
Oh. You know, maybe I'll try nibbling some of the ankles. Just let me...
How that tastes. Are we heading to, where are we heading to, Valentine?
Yeah, but I think we're going to, can we go to the distillery first?
Alright.
To the distillery, everyone.
Sounds good.
Yes, I need to clock in.
Yeah, do you need to clock in?
I need to clock in.
Oh, that's so, oh shit, is that a vibe? I left my glove.
Mm-hmm. Do you have any alcohol on you?
No.
So what were you planning on selling?
Your mom.
Hey, don't talk about like her like that.
She was already sold enough, you're right. Oh, sorry.
I like this outfit.
Thank you.
The sopping noises.
That's what was the best part.
What did you say?
That's a horse.
Oh, wow. Sounds like you're really enjoying it.
To the bone, honey. To the bone.
Oh, yeah. Oh, is that how Miss Serena, whatever her name was, gets the bones? To do her bone readings?
Maybe. Did she eat the horses?
No, because you eat the horses and you give her the bones. Oh, and you're drinking it. Is it?
Oh, yeah. So the horse saliva.
The bladder. Oh, all right. Okay, I'm sorry. I'll stop talking now.
Wow.
So you can finish eating your horse. Okay.
I would have been able to eat my horse in peace if someone was like, let's go to Valentine's.
Sorry, I'm sorry. You don't have to come.
So do you want I'm planning to have different people have different like businesses and stuff, do you want to prioritize Valentine?
Oh, I don't mind. I just thought that you've already talked to everyone in St. Denis, so I was just trying to spread out a little bit. I mean, I can do Valentine.
No, that sounds good. You do know that You do know the prices, right?
$5 each.
Mm-hmm. And how much for a base?
$8. $8?
Yep, you are right. Good boy, look at you.
Wait, do people actually buy bases, though?
I believe so, they used to. Wait, let me have a look at the storage.
Okay, so we need...
Oh my god, we have so much shit.
Right.
Damn, they've been cranking out this shit. We just need to make sales now.
Yeah, that's what I... Because I made a lot the other night, and then I was going to keep making it, but I was like, I feel like we should just start selling it now.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see.
Yeah, I've not spoken to Dixie either. So she might already have a distiller, but it's good to ask.
How much should I take with me?
Well, what is she looking to buy, though? That's the thing.
Oh, I don't know.
I think it's more of just, like, don't really bring it with you, because in case you get robbed, like, people will just take that shit.
Wait, don't and bring like, it with me, or do bring it with me?
I don't think so. I think for talking business, just, like, go and just ask her what she wants, and then plan a trip to bring it up to her, or have her come and pick it up.
Oh, I see. All right, well, I'll just bring one batch of a gin, just 115 pack, just in case she wants to do a sale there and then, but... I'll keep the rest, everything here.
Okay.
16, because we want one for
the other. I'll grab 50, fuck it. Let's try and make a sale.
50?
Grab 50, Jim. You'll get 200 if you make the sale.
Ooh. Alright. Split. 51. Because Ravonda wants one, and Ravonda also wants vodka. Did she want
business
vodka?
Business women!
She wanted vodka. Where's vodka? Where's vodka? It's the skull. No, that's whiskey. This one. Alright. I'm ready.
Before you go.
Come
here.
Yes.
I'm glad to see that everything worked out. I'm so sorry about Morag.
Oh,
and
no,
when she was doing all that, I got worried, but...
I'm actually kind of glad that she did it, because it kind of... We talked about it, and I think we're good now. But, you know, we decided both that we're just going to be friends.
That's good. Well, you know, when she started doing it, I panicked. Because it's like, technically, I'm not supposed to know. Like, you told me, but I'm not supposed to know. So I'm like, I am so clueless. I don't know what's going on. Don't know what she's talking about. But,
you know... I saw that, so thank you, but I guess I'm not mad that she did it. I mean, like, I am, because that was shitty, but I guess everything worked out.
Well, I'm sorry that she did that. I'm sorry you got put in an uncomfortable situation, but I'm glad that you guys are at least talking. Now you're going on a trip to Valentine.
I know. Well, yeah, I mean, he even said, I guess, I don't know if he said that he wants me to wait for him or something. I don't know. Oh, he said to not, but then I feel like I should. I don't know. I don't even know what happened, to be real.
Well, if he said don't wait, you should wait.
Oh, okay.
Ram, it's like Nanny Mac. Who?
Who?
You know, like, when you need me. No, what is it? When you want me, but do not need me, I shall go. But when you... What was the other one?
I have no idea what you're talking about. I haven't read that telegram book.
Why did my horse just burp like that?
Because you bit a chunk out of its throat.
Nasty ass horse.
Didn't they say they were gonna... I don't know, I thought they were coming with us.
I'm sorry. I say wait it out, baby. I mean, unless you find someone else that, like, you know, stimulates you just as much, then, I mean, I think it's healthy to have new opportunities and new men in your life as a woman than it has been with nearly half of the county. Listen, baby. Ain't nothing wrong with finding something new.
That's true. I mean, I did meet a woman, and she was real nice, but I think she's a lesbian, but I'm not sure.
Who?
Her name's Olivia. She told me that she had a girlfriend, but then she told me she was also talking to... her girlfriend's brother or something. So I don't know. I was kind of confused.
Ravana's gonna stay, but she has something to give you, Lucky. She took a tumble off her horse, so.
Hi, Ravana.
I sneezed.
Come over here.
Sorry.
Disappeared.
Yeah, watch this.
Why is everyone always shirtless here?
You got my goods.
What?
You got my goods.
Oh, I do, I do.
Also, apparently there's a bunch of people, like, Doyle's just got robbed from behind the two. Britt and Trafalgar got robbed.
Are you serious?
And then Mr. Murdoch apparently was shot by the Rat King. A lot is happening, apparently.
Wait, by the Rat King?
Yeah. Why right behind Doyle's. I don't know. That's all I've heard so far.
Like this happened right now?
Like, apparently, like, 2 minutes before we arrived.
Oh, shit.
So, that's just be careful around here, because apparently there's now people robbing each other. People from weapons and stuff, and I don't know what the Rat King's doing. I'm sure you're fine with him, but
yeah,
just in case.
Well, thanks for that. How come you're not going to come with us?
I fell off my horse, and I don't. Maybe I should not be driving.
I mean, if I guess, but
sure. It also really hurts when people are running. I literally just got surgery today, so
fair enough. I mean, up to you, I guess.
So I'm just gonna sit here and get drunk.
Fair enough. I wish I was doing that with you.
Thank you.
But, you know, just know there's always a spare slot on my horse. Slot, seat.
Oh, thank you. I love you, Lucky.
I love you, too. And you stay safe. Make good choices.
Okay. All right.
Robbed in the back of doors, too.
What? Who by?
Who's by?
White cowboy hats or something about cowboy hats and all white.
Have you seen them?
Daddy. No, Britain was just filling us in on the situation.
They were in blue, blue with white cowboy hats.
Were they the cocaine cowboys?
No, they weren't. I doubt it. No, they would do that here.
White cowboy hats, blue clothes.
Black, blue.
They were by the telegram office the last time Tim saw them, which was probably 10 minutes, 15 minutes
20,
ago?
20 minutes ago.
20 minutes ago, yeah.
So you said, what color, white cowboy hats, blue clothes?
Yes, Mr. Trafalgar, do you remember their description?
Maybe we could look for them in Valentine.
That's what I was gonna say.
Yeah.
We took that
gun. We need to go to Valentine. This always happens. We get distracted every time. I
went at the clothing store 2 minutes ago
before
they did that.
Black Cat Doyle catch a fucking break.
Right?
That was
insane.
Them. Perfect. All right, you be safe. We'll be back.
Okay, I think Mr. Slade and them got it. Sounds like they might be at the clothing store or something.
I think they'll be able to sort it out.
Phyllis, do you want to see Tim's, how tough Tim can be?
Mm-hmm.
All right, Tim.
Oh, do I do it now?
Yeah.
I'm going to do
Dracarys.
It.
God.
Okay, you ready?
Uh-huh.
Wham.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
shit. Ow.
No, it's just jokes. It's just jokes.
He's pulling your leg. He's pulling your leg.
I'm pulling the leg.
Oh.
I'm pulling the leg.
That got me again.
Oh my God,
I'm
sorry.
He did it the exact same time.
I don't mean to speak a lot. I'm so sorry.
Oh, wait,
Phyllis,
no,
please get up.
In a hole. Oh my God.
Phyllis, please get up.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Phyllis, it's all right. It got me the first time as well.
Oh.
That was very, very tough. I shit my panties.
Oh.
Do you need a napkin?
I like to let it mellow.
Yeah, she's saving you for her, I guess.
All right, after Valentine.
I don't know if I want to sit on this horse anymore.
You feel it leaking, Mama?
I do. It's a bit warm back here.
Do you hear the squishing, Ms. Lenore?
I guess it's just savoring up the meat for you later on. Stop. I will get off this horse.
Enough.
I hear the squishing.
Oh my God.
It's just squashy. My booty cheese gotta tushy.
Wow, you have a song for everything, don't you?
Hell yeah, why not? Life is a song on a dance. Why not perform?
Oh yeah, that is true. What was that song we made up the other day? I forgot.
I don't remember.
What's
that? Lucky is a bitch.
I don't think it was that one. Close, though.
You don't think it was that one? Mm-hmm.
Oh, the, We don't talk about me, mo.
We don't talk about me, mo.
But, I forgot the rest.
It was my wedding day.
Didn't we change the words? I forgot.
We did.
It was real smart. Y'all just had to be there, I guess.
Just had to be there.
Keep up, slow pokes. Y'all are real slow behind this.
Yeehaw.
Oh, I'm not a very good singer.
I think you will be. Actually, I don't know.
Stop being a pussy and sing.
Do it, Tim.
Oh.
Now you damn sing.
Wow. It is just so beautiful.
There's that one you know about horses.
Oh, how does that go?
How does it go? You can just sing talk it, you know? Talk
I just want to preface that I am not a singer.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna do it.
Alright.
I'm about to do it.
Okay.
Good luck.
I'm sorry, I got nervous. I'll just do the chorus.
Yeah.
Wild horses.
Oh yeah.
Couldn't drag me away.
Do I know this song?
Wild horses couldn't drag me away.
Well, he knows the words. That's good.
That was real good.
I can sing you guys our national anthem from England.
No, thank you.
Oh yeah.
All right, are you ready? Got me looking so crazy right now, your love. Got me looking so crazy right now.
Oh, wow.
So crazy in love.
That's so good, isn't it? That's bloody amazing.
Crazy in love. Mm-hmm.
Bloody amazing.
Bloody amazing, man. Mm-hmm. Oh, hey, mate.
Thank you.
Sing that again, that fucking betcha.
At breakfast, you know.
Boom, that was the nicest thing I've ever heard in my fucking life.
That was fucking banging, man.
It's fucking amazing.
Did you say that was minging?
Yeah, I did. It just felt right.
That means bam.
Well, yeah, that's why I said it.
Like, something's gross, like, it's minging.
Yeah, that's why I said it.
Oh. Lenore, you hear this shit?
No,
I said your singing was terrible.
No, bro, she don't hear that. Can any of you guys rap? I learned about that.
Rap? How do you rap?
It's like when you sing, but you just talk, but it's like really fast and beat with the music.
Yeah, all right, Lucky, please start shouting.
Stop shouting.
Put your horse voice on.
Oh, girl, I swear it was on. Well, it's just when you talk, but also sing. You just talk rhythmically, pretty much.
Oh, okay.
Oh, do you have a national anthem, Mr. Lucky, that you can sing?
Yeah, he does.
I have a couple, actually.
Come in my hole.
Oh,
the road.
Oh, wow. I think you got mine mixed up with Arlo's.
Oh, no, that was my. Sorry.
Oh, all right.
Go ahead, give us your song.
I don't know if I actually have a national anthem.
When you're a native New Yorker.
There you go.
Oh, that is my national anthem.
That one is yours.
Wait, fuck.
This one's mine. Baby, I'm bent like a Chucky Bride from the afterlife. Nothing nice, it's an antichrist. It's a bloody nice, bloody right. He goes in the thighs, but my cellulite in my thighs. Got that spooky quack. But yeah. Fuck, I said quack.
Wow.
I became friends.
Miss Phyllis, you are such a rapstress.
A rapstress?
I turn him on when I'm all alone. He be moaning, he call my phone. I'm off at this pussy with the drone. And he wanna own it. He pay to get this pussy flown. And he wanna... If it's the Wizard of Oz, I'm with the Witch of the West. You shuffling up the cards, I'm at the top of the deck. I know that I posted that when I posted up on the net. If you must know G.com, you know you fucking dumbass. I'll stop it, I'll fuck it, ah. Do this with the magic, ah. Kill you with no kiss, ah. My mama no Dracula, it's about to get ratchet, ah. Chop you up, no hatchet, ah. Talk you with at the top. Features of the mega, so be wild.
Let's go.
Wow, I love your backing beat.
Oh, thank you. I loved your front beat.
Hit that beat again.
By
the time you hear this, I'll have taken on another from the way I'll be snapping. You'll go into my children at the corner. Think of the dead and all of the cannibal savages. I feel a possession in the session. I need a careful to assess it. Come and bless it. Then undress it. Pussy precious. She a fetish. She get deadly. I'ma get it. I want it. Then I'ma get it. He don't get it. He regret it. Coochie vegan. It's a veggie. Don't you me, just get the message. You got beaten, bitch. Address it. UPS it. I'm too young to be this restless. Eat you, bitches. Shit you out through my fucking large intestine.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
I suggest that you protect it when I'm in the golden. I go drink and I go pray. Fight you bitches in your belly. Shoot your mammy and your daddy at your wedding. I've been waiting. Sorry.
No, no, no. That's real good.
You know, that, I don't know who that was. I'm Phyllis.
Phyllis.
I told him once, I told him once, I guess I'll tell him twice. I'm on the run, another one, I'm in it for the ride. Hey, fuck the fame, I fuck the hoes, I do it for the vibe. They want me dead, but I still do it in another life.
Oh. Wait, oh no.
Wow.
Yeah.
Anyone else got a freestyle?
Oh no.
A what?
That's what I'm calling
that. Was
that.
Real good.
A freestyle.
A freestyle?
Yeah, he just comes off the head. You know, just go. All
right, oh, someone shit. Give me a beat.
All right, ready, ready?
Okay. Yeah, I'm in the Brooklyn. Now I'm not a Tribeca, right next to De Niro. But I'll be hood forever. I'm riding new Sinatra. And since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me anywhere. Yeah, roll another 100. We could get that white girl lit like Madonna. Bitch, I ain't quit, but this shit is banana. Wait, I made that old body drip like a sauna. When I put M's in my rock. But under the tongue, under the little marijuana.
Out of
the stabiel. No, right. But so when Phyllis is doing it, everyone still goes quiet. But when I'm doing it, everyone just talks over me.
No, because we got to Valentine. I'm sorry. We'll give you your chance on the way back. I promise.
A boom shakalaka.
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
Oh, boom shakalaka.
Yeah, I was waiting to say that.
That was good timing. I liked it.
Lucky, come here. Lucky,
okay.
What about
boom boom? Come right to my face.
What? Oh, fuck God.
God, I don't know what happened. He just fell over.
She just burped her horse into my face.
Oh, that is a lie.
God, you got a lot of mud on your face.
I got some sage in my face.
I gave that motherfucker freckles.
We're here.
Are you Ms. Duxy?
I hope she's here. Maybe one of us should have checked that she was here, actually.
Well,
oh, my Lord.
She was here like this time, kind of last night, or like 2 hours from now, but.
Oh, good. I know she goes to Solomon Town as well sometimes.
Oh yeah, we need to pop by there as well, actually.
What do y'all have to do in Solomon Town?
Oh, actually, it was to go get a canteen for you, but I didn't bring money.
Oh wait, I got a canteen.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, he gave me one. Oh, I didn't tell you?
Yeah.
What?
I didn't, so if you want to give me one,
he gave you one as well?
You.
Yeah, he did. It was real kind of him.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, no.
That's awesome. He's so nice.
He's Evan's very nice.
Evan's an angel.
Oh, he's dead?
Howdy, babies.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. Have you got him, Dickley?
Oh, she's asleep.
Oh, shit. Well, wake her up.
She was feeling really shit today.
Wake up, my little baby, please.
Dixie. Oh, I didn't mean to fall over like that.
Oh, man. That's all right. We'll catch her tomorrow.
Good.
Just good.
Yes.
That's his ex.
What? Where?
Y'all used to fuck?
Is,
oh my god. I don't never see that, man.
We,
I don't know, I'll leave first.
We went on one date. We're not exes. We went on one date.
Well, and then, while we were dating, she was dating someone else.
I was not.
Oh my god, who was you dating? That's some good shit right there. That's what I would do too.
No,
I would keep your backups.
I was trying to get Ty to go out with me, and I just took Muggy on a date to try and make Ty jealous.
Mm.
But you know what? fuck Tig, because he broke up with me.
Oh, he did now. I'm so sorry to hear that.
We were together for 2 months.
All right. Well, and did he carry your lifeless body back all the way across the earth? I don't think he did.
Probably like 7 or 8 times.
Oh yeah, and which one was more memorable?
I don't think so.
I think in the Commonwealth House.
The one that made her come.
I don't know.
Oh. And I don't think that was you, Lucky. Because she only lets you fuck her in her butthole, not her mouth.
Okay. All we did was we went cliff diving. Rhiannon, I'm sorry about them.
This is why I should just go to bed at certain times. I'm unashamed.
You should go back to eating your horse.
Baby, I didn't stir up.
Oh, I can tell. So, how is things, Rhiannon?
Well, pretty fucking shitty, considering I got broken up with a couple days ago.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
He disappeared into the woods for a week, came back, all he did was say I was selfish and gave me $4,000 and rode away again.
What? Can I break up with him?
Right.
My lord.
See, I should have tried to date him too.
No, what was his name again? Let me write that down.
Tag.
I'm so
sorry that you broke up then, my love. You guys were so happy last time I saw you. That's ass. Know. Fuck, man.
I mean, we were gonna get married.
Ooh. Last time man put a ring on my finger, it was a booty hole ring.
Oh, wow.
Guys?
That sounds fun. Scott? Is he right back there?
I can't see.
Oh. Joy?
That sucks to be him.
What is that?
Scott?
Joy? Can you see me?
Rhiannon, how's your flower shop going?
I need help.
It's going well.
How's your hair?
I stopped by. I don't know if you got my telegram.
Floss his head for a few minutes.
I did.
Yeah,
I can't see.
Kind of going through some things. I'm sorry I didn't respond.
No, it's alright. Sorry, I guess it was just bad timing.
Joy?
What happened?
So is it up here somewhere?
It is. Would you like to see?
Oh yeah, I'd love to see. Y'all want to come look at the flower shop?
Cool.
Why not?
Let's down this way. It's kind of the other side.
To see my flower.
I think we've all seen that one by now.
Tam.
So
who are your friends, Lucky?
Okay, well this is real awkward because the person I guess that I sent the telegram to you about is here.
Definitely not my horse.
We are taking a break at the moment as to be just friends again.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Okay.
Yeah, and I was actually going to buy flowers. That was the reason why, but I guess I shouldn't anymore.
I don't know.
But I'll still buy some flowers.
No, you don't have to.
No, it's fine.
What are you going to buy them for?
As a friendship gift.
Okay.
You don't do that for your friends?
No, I do. I have.
Oh. You never bought me any flowers. I'm just kidding. I'm sorry. I'm kidding. I'm sorry.
I gave you flowers.
Yeah, I was going to say, actually, I think you did. And then I gave them back. Oh, we've given each other's flowers.
Yeah, you gave them right back to me.
Yeah, so then we could both have flowers.
You bought them to bring them to me. So you were going to see me. And I said, those are my own flowers that you just brought back to me.
All right. Well, I guess I'm sorry for that. I was just upset.
Well, this is my flower shop.
I love the door.
Oh, thank you.
Did you paint that?
I did.
Wow. It's so nice in here. Wow.
I love how it turned out.
I know, it is real nice. This is like maybe one of the prettiest places I've seen. Like businesses.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
So how much are the flowers?
Well, I have regular bouquets for 20 and then I have a wildflower bouquet arrangement for 50 right now. Otherwise, I have single roses for 10.
Oh. Could I buy 3 single roses?
Sure.
Oh, wait. Do you have $4 on you for no reason?
Oh, so you can buy four.
Maybe.
Yeah, you can just have four.
So. Oh my god, you're so kind. I knew I dated you for a reason.
Can you step back for a second so I can get them?
Oh, sure. Oh, she has entered.
Bless you.
How nice is it in here?
Oh, thank you.
I love it.
Oh my god. This flower's looking a little sad. I think my burp hit it. Sorry.
Oh, yeah, it just wilted straight away.
Oh, Jesus.
Sorry. I'm sure you'll be fine. You'll know how to fix it.
You have to pay for that.
Well, you're the one with all the money, baby. Go ahead. Mm. Oh, my best friend always got my back. Look at him paying for that. Thank you.
Yeah, all right. Thank you very much for that.
Of course. Well, you're best friends with Phyllis, no heart.
Yeah, we've actually become quite close recently. I started working for her, and then she helped me out with some of my relationship issues.
But yeah, all of them? Or...
Not all of them. Just actually not really even helped me out. She kind of made it about herself, if I'm being real. But yeah, it is what it is, I guess.
Well, I won't take up more of your time. You can go up be with your friends.
No, that's right. We actually came here to find Dixie because, well, we were trying to see if she needs like a supplier for the alcohol for her saloon.
Oh, wait.
But I guess she's not here.
She might. Actually, she might need... I know she hasn't bought alcohol in a while. I think she just has like good whiskey and rum left.
Oh, right.
And then she has beer because our friend Sonia just opened a brewery as well. But she's just doing beer right now.
Oh, I see. So, okay, so she's probably going to be buying off her friend, right?
Well, I don't know what else Sonia's going to be making.
You can't hit this bitch.
Oh, wait, Sonia only makes beer.
I believe she only makes beer.
Oh, I see. We do gin, vodka, and whiskey, both kinds.
And not enough.
So is this the one that she owns?
Jesus Lord, Jesus Lord,
no,
Jesus
she owns
Lord.
The other one.
Oh. Ooh,
that bourbon, go right to your heart, baby.
Wait, where's Dixie's? I don't think I've been to Dixie's one.
You haven't? No, it's the one that we reached over by the storage.
I love Valentine. I should come here more often.
I think Pam and Lenore.
What?
Sorry, I just sneezed so fucking hard. Oh my god.
Oh, it's because of the flower shop.
Oh god, the flower shop.
Bless you.
I think Tim and Lenore got kidnapped and they're being held hostage.
Oh, are they?
Oh, no.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
Where would they be?
People at the general store.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Me, when I just lied. Apparently, they're at the telegram station.
Oh, But this is Dixie's saloon. This little one.
Oh, this is nice.
Oh. I've never
very
been in here.
Welcome.
It says hot food, but that shepherd's pie was cold when I ate it.
Jack's message today. Dixie's been dating Jack Solomon.
Oh.
And he leaves her these sweet little poems every day.
Wait, can we read them?
On the flowers.
Wait, who was Dixie dating before? I swear she was dating somebody else.
Wasn't she dating Jane?
She was dating Bishop for a long time.
She was. Oh my god, wait, I missed Bishop. Oh my god, I forgot all about him. I've literally not seen him.
Oh, it's the song.
He moved back to England, actually.
Hater. He's a hater.
He found his children.
That's so sweet.
Oh.
Wait.
He had kids?
He did, with his ex-wife.
Oh, lovely. I'm glad that he found that after coming to the Commonwealth, fucking my husband and causing our relationship to have issues so that he could go back home to his kids and his wife. That's lovely. That is great. I'm so happy that that happened.
Maybe it's an excuse for Arlo and Bishop to be together. You know, they both went around the same time, right? Maybe he never really had kids.
Honestly, that is like the one thing I did not want to hear. So unless you
I'm sorry.
To the back of your forehead, I don't...
Ooh. Okay, I'm sorry. I take that back. He has kids. I've met
them.
Thank
you. Yeah, that's what I thought I heard. I truly have the worst. Why do I pick these men? Arlo, then Jameson. He fucked Jameson. And then Bishop? Oh,
wait,
my
what?
Lord. Yeah.
Who fucked Jameson?
Arlo fucked Jameson and then also fucked Bishop. And then... Every single time I try to get me as a man, Jameson tries to fuck them.
Me too, honestly.
I mean, Jameson was trying to get with Tom the other day.
What? Of course, because Jameson is a lonely little fucking
Ooh, I just want to beat him up.
Oh, we should.
I was going to say fruit fly, by the way. Just
okay, okay.
I just want to, because I emphasized an F there, and I just want to say going to say fruit fly. I should have finished it. Okay.
Same with your chest next time.
Fruit fly!
Oh, there
but
we
no,
go.
I mean, I do love Jameson, but I really do feel like he tries to prey on other people's men a lot rather than going out and making his own man. And he does it a lot.
Mm-hmm. I've noticed.
I'm single and I'm just trying to have a rebound. So
you're looking for a girl? Because honestly, I'm thinking about dating women. So how are you feeling about that?
Well, I did get really drunk and make out with my friend Sonia the other night, but she hasn't been around for a couple days, so I have no idea if she may feel the same way, and I'm really fucking...
Well, I have a distillery and I have a lot of gin, so if you want to get fucked up and see if we get a spark going, I don't know. Because I am so over these men. Absolutely over it. I'm just going to start killing them. Even if I start getting like a little tingling, then I think, ooh, this man's sexy. I'm shooting him before anything happens.
Oh, okay. That is good to know.
I kind of want to see if something happens between me and Sonia just because we had a really fucking good conversation. And like, we always like... jokingly flirt with each other, but
so I can't even get a woman. That's great. No, it's fine. Enjoy Sonia.
Not jokingly flirting, and then we kissed, and then we kissed again, and then we maybe made out, and then we maybe shared the same bed for a night. But we didn't fuck. We just slept in the same bed.
Do you want me to talk to Sonia for you?
No.
Are you sure?
Ooh. Yes.
I could talk to her.
Yeah, but you don't want to talk to her for the right reasons.
What do you mean?
Are you going to try and kill this relationship before it even happens, Phyllis?
No, why the hell would I do that?
Because you just said you wanted to fight.
You mad enough, you.
You know what, Phyllis,
I won't talk to her.
I just got broken up with and I might actually have found someone that wants to date me again. So.
Okay, I'm sorry. I won't get involved.
That is just terrible. Well, being broken up with sucks, doesn't it?
Lucky I didn't break up with you. We went on one date and that was it.
Well, I was almost arrested for you.
What? For what?
Remember when Vervanda was coming up and started a fight with me and the police came up and started getting mad at me?
I forgot that happened.
Oh, so it was forgettable that I almost risked my life to save you.
No,
that's interesting.
I mean, I'm part of a fucking crime family. You know how many times I almost get arrested?
Yeah, that is true. You did tell me about that.
Well, I mean, I have been arrested a few times, but...
Oh!
I mean, honestly, it's kind of a lot of fun. I don't know. I really love being in that cell, screaming. It's fun.
Oh, I
mean,
I just like all the attention.
Allegedly shot a marshal in the head.
Oh, we know.
And went to prison.
Didn't you take some girl's eye out as well?
Did I?
Someone was saying that you did that. Dahlia said... Oh, wait. She either said that you did it.
Did you take Dahlia's eye?
Could I? If I could have...
Oh, but it might have been...
He would have taken her fucking eye
out. Oh, okay. But it sounds like
you
did.
Her.
Maybe it was your
Dahlia
boyfriend.
Dahlia turned my own fucking... Well, her boyfriend is my brother. So...
Bill,
wait a minute.
Oh.
1, 2, 3 equals... What does that add? Equals, subtract, and then divide. Girl, what?
My brother and Dahlia were dating for a fucking ever.
Oh.
And she basically...
Is that
Finn? Oh, yes, Finn. She basically turned him against me.
Oh.
Spoiler alert, I have a kid with Finn.
What?
What?
Oh.
Yeah. I have a child with Finn.
Who?
Wait, what?
Yeah, I didn't realize that was your brother, but hey-ho, how you doing? You're an auntie.
What the
fuck?
Oh
my god, congratulations.
Congrats.
Maybe you won't be forever alone anymore.
Right. Her name's Beeble. Super sweet.
Wait, Beeble? That's Finn's kid?
I've met Beeble.
Yeah, that's my daughter.
That's not his child.
He has told you.
Look, Dahlia was like the part... I don't think this is actual child. There's no way.
Mm.
He didn't come down to this Commonwealth until a few months ago. How could he have a grown adult child at this point.
I asked him the same thing. I said, when did we fuck? He said, baby, we had a rock. I mean, he was like, I had a rocky past. I said, me too. So, I mean, shit, we could have.
I mean, he always told me fucking everything.
Ew, really?
Yeah. Would he really tell you that he come dumped in a harlot? Like,
oh.
I don't think your brother's telling you that.
I mean, Phyllis, did you live in New York City at all ever?
Oh, maybe I've lived everywhere. Are you kidding me?
Well, maybe. I don't fucking know.
That is just fascinating.
Auntie.
Well, I'm not talking to my brother, and I don't consider him my brother anymore, so.
Oh.
Damn.
Damn. That bam?
That bad.
So is that why you took Dahlia's R?
I didn't take it, but I'm glad for whoever did.
Yeah, I think she said it was your boyfriend, actually. Or she said, like, you put a bag over her head or something. I don't remember.
Tied her up to a chair.
I mean, Ty did up on her, yeah. Shoot her in the head.
Oh, yeah, I think that's it.
Oh, yeah, she lost her eye, though. She was like eyeless for so long. It was a little gruesome.
She was. She really had no idea.
She, like, plucked her dead body's eye. Y'all heard that big-ass bird? Jesus Christ.
No.
What the hell was that? You didn't hear those wings flapping?
Uh-uh. No, that was probably Dahlia's left eye blinking. There's nothing in there to stop it.
No, she was, like ripping eyes out of their dead people and putting them in the socket.
Ew.
Girl, that made me feel disgusted.
And she still won the fashion show?
An obsession with that.
My lord. So do you want me to kill Tag for you?
No.
Alright.
I am.
I would like to lube up his old head and sit on it. But, you know, you guys broke up. I'm not gonna do that.
You can do whatever the fuck you want with him. I'm done with that.
Remember when I ran into you in the forest with Dixie and Tag, and then you didn't tell me that that was him when we were still dating?
What?
Didn't he also have a toupee at one point? He was bald for a long time. I remember seeing him with hair. It was so confusing.
He grew his hair out.
Oh, good for him.
I thought it was a toupee. I was going to peel it back.
That's so rude, Phyllis. You should never do that to someone.
Yeah, you shouldn't, should you? Mm-hmm. Could you use your binoculars for me?
No, I will not.
Wait, what?
Does Tim know that you have a toupee?
It's not a toupee, it was just really windy.
I don't think that's true.
Wait, Lucky, are you bald?
Mm-hmm. Look, oh! Look under the hat.
No, I'm not.
Oh.
You see that, baby? That toupee peeling.
No, it's just the hat. It just makes, it's the coloring of the hat.
We need to go get some more glue and stick that back down before people know.
Look, Lucky, there are a lot of people who don't mind a man who's bald.
Yeah, I don't mind him being his bald. Loop that head up, take a little seat. Lovely.
I'm not bald. That's not me.
Alright.
It's okay to be bald.
Nothing to be insecure about.
I'm not. I have a mullet now, and I would like if people recognize my mullet and identified me as the mullet man. Not
That's
as the bald man.
That's not gonna happen.
Well, you never know.
Speaking of mullet man, have you seen Mr. Gray around here?
Who, Jack Gray, the officer?
Does he come around here?
No, I fucking hope not. I hate him.
Girl, I'm
you
still
hate
mad as fuck about him. I still want to get my lick on him for that shit. That motherfucker deserves to get a shotgun to the fucking face.
Wait, what did he do?
I would love to do it. Oh, don't worry, it's a long story, Lucky. You don't need to know.
All right, keeping secrets from your best friend, I see.
No, it's just a really long story. I'd sit here for like 30 minutes telling you, but I will another time, I promise. All right,
I'll wait.
But if you see that motherfucker, do you know where he's stationed right now? Because I heard that he's a lawman again, but I just don't know where.
I think he's WSO.
The fuck is that?
So west, I think. So maybe Strawberry in west of there? I don't know where exactly.
Of course he's in Slurberry. Of course he is. Oh, I mean...
Sorry, sir. Try again.
Girls, I got to go to bed.
Oh my god.
Oh my lord.
Please.
I honestly, I don't think I've ever seen you up this late, Phyllis.
I know, it's so late. I'm such a naughty little kid.
Wow.
Wow.
All right.
I mean, I haven't been the best the last couple of days. I've been telling people to tie me up, so.
Oh my.
A chair.
I mean, I need a fucking rebound.
All maybe right? Dahlia could be a rebound.
Right, no, I will tie her up and kill her.
Oh.
With that, is that a good rebound?
I mean, it could help you express some emotions, maybe.
Maybe. I have gotten in a few fist fights since broken up.
Oh really?
I love this thing.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Phyllis, thank you for telling.
What?
Nothing.
Listen, when I'm a part of a conversation, it's about me, honey.
Oh, I noticed.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Lucky. Mm. So, darling. Let's talk about you. Let's talk about you, darling.
Oh, wow.
Everything about you. Oh, Lucky.
Thank you.
Lucky, your big, big biceps are so lovely.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, my God, I love your biceps. Oh, and your chest.
She is so nice.
I love your chest.
This is why we're best friends.
Your toupee peels back whenever you smile too hard.
Oh, okay.
Oh, no.
Right, you want it about you, baby. I can make it about you. Come on, let's talk about you.
Ah!
Let's talk about you, come on.
Did I jump scare you?
No.
Oh.
Try again.
No.
Try it again.
I don't think I will.
No, try it again.
Okay, fine.
I wonder where Lucky went.
Ah! I got you! I knew it! I knew I could get you.
All right.
Y'all see that? I scared her.
Dead.
Wait, what was that?
Oh, I got you good.
jumped.
That was. Piss, are you right there?
I was so pissed myself.
Oh my god.
Your silly is unleashed.
I really saw that shit.
God damn. It was real. I'm sorry for scaring you.
You scared me real bad. Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
Oh my.
Like the way that came from the inner sanctum of my stomach.
I felt the vibrations.
That came from your fucking pussy.
It did.
From your bowels too. Jesus.
My lord. How did that feel to get out? That was.
It kind of woke me up.
Oh, girl, good.
Let's go kill the horse.
Oh yeah. Oh my god.
Well, have a fun night.
I will, and thank you very much. Oh, wait,
what?
There's the rest of your money, LOL.
Oh.
What, is that a pig? Why do they have a pig?
What?
a pig? Why are they running with a pig?
Why do you have a pig?
They were like running, running in a straight line. Looked like a friendship duo. Alright, so this flopped, trying to sell the alcohol.
Ruffles pig.
Oh, lucky. The thing is that it did not flop at all. You see,
you're such a thief, man.
Even though we didn't accumulate anything, we gathered knowledge and had a great time with people around us.
We did. I found... I'm glad I got closer for my ex. What did you...
You got closer with your ex?
Closure.
Oh.
I like your overalls.
Yeah, hey, Rihanna, can I speak to you? Oh, yeah, thank you. I like that. I appreciate that.
Alright, we were planning to head back to Saint Denis soon.
Night. Oh, sure.
Good night, my lab.
Are you gonna come?
What are we doing, Phyllis?
We were gonna meet someone.
We got it, Tim. Yeah. We got it. Put your foot down. Boss of the round. I will go anywhere you want. Don't kill us, please.
Well,
yeah. Sorry. I'm not doing that.
Pulling your leg. Let's go, guys.
Oh, hello, it's you.
My leg has been pulled again.
Your leg has been pulled.
This guy had like kind of half head of hair, kind of like.
Wait, did y'all say you're gonna go to Solomon Town?
Well, no.
Oh, no, we don't need to now because you have a flask.
Yeah.
I think Phyllis needed one, though. Oh, okay.
Someone, no. We got to meet back in Saint Denis.
Oh, who do you have to meet?
Mr. Leo.
Miss Tilly?
Oh, okay.
Did you say Miss Tilly?
No, Mr. Leo.
Oh, the Australian one that I've heard about.
Yeah.
Are you good up there, Phyllis? Oh god.
Oh shit.
Y'all should have heard it. I scared the living shit out of Phyllis before.
Oh my god, he did. I done did a little
dick. The scream that she scrumped was unreal.
Oh, what did it sound like?
Oh my god.
I can't even recreate it.
It was quite the jump scare.
Honestly, for the sake of all of your ears, I don't think I will recreate it. Okay, you pull my leg, I will.
Right. Oh my. G-Mars is so talented.
That was a lot.
That was so alarming.
I just feel like I got slapped in the face.
Hop on it, Tim, so that I can. It doesn't get scuffed.
Wait, everyone, before we all go get on the horses, I have something for each and every one of you.
Oh?
Phyllis, I'm doing an emotional speech.
Wait.
So, I guess, thank you all for being my friends recently, and I bought you each something. Oh.
Oh, wait, I left.
Oh, yeah, now she comes back. Now she comes back.
She hears it.
Oh, wait. Divided by 4. Fuck. Shit. Sorry, maybe get your horses out first. I'll be a second.
Okay. Yeah, you made us stop doing what we were doing for a what exactly?
Fuck.
I'll take my nap. Thank you. What is that? Give. Hand over. Give.
Alright, here you go.
Give. What is it?
Phyllis,
is
thank that? You very much. I appreciate your friendship.
Oh, what's going on with my... Ooh. I can't see what that is, but I'm sure it's lovely. Thank you so much.
Wait. Oh, you didn't get it?
I'm sure I did. I just
our
can't
horses are in Saint Denis.
See.
Oh, no, try again.
Oh, is it a rose?
It is.
You want a kiss?
We might have to take a nap quickly.
No. No, thank you.
No, fuck.
Tim, I got you something just to say.
Doesn't want to
thank
kiss
you for being
me.
So great.
This is a little strange.
There we go. What's up? Oh,
you don't want to kiss me?
All right, there. Here you go.
Kiss me.
Fuck, it keeps...
Looks just kissing the back of your neck.
Kiss me.
Oh, wow.
And I got one for each
kiss
of you to thank you
kiss
all for coming.
Fucker.
Oh, thank you, Lucky.
I don't see anything.
Oh, wait, you didn't get anything?
No, maybe Miss Phyllis got it.
Lenore, did
Phyllis
you...
Phyllis might have gotten it. Mm. I don't have anything, though. Oh, thank you.
Phyllis, did you take Tim's present?
No.
Are you sure?
I can't actually see. I'm not going to lie.
Oh, my God. Oh. Wait, Lenore, did you get it?
I gave mine to Tim.
Oh, it's our rose.
Where the fuck did the last one go?
I don't know.
No one has it.
Miss Phyllis might have got it.
It was me. I stole it.
Oh my god.
Hey, let me give you
Tim,
the rose back.
I got you a gift.
Okay.
Oh.
Here you go, Miss Lenore.
She's so slick for that.
She really is. She did that on purpose.
She played you.
I got you a lovely little gift. You know, I spent so long. I was running around the entire Commonwealth for this one.
Oh, thank you, Miss Phyllis. You're so thoughtful.
You
oh, it's a rose.
It is. To remind you of my ever-blossoming love.
Oh, it smells lovely. I gave it a big sniff, and I will think of you.
You sniff my rose? Oh, my God.
No,
damn.
Just your petals.
Oh, you like my petals? Do they smell nice?
Yes, they're very waxy.
Oh, thank you. I hope you enjoy my rose.
I do.
Anyway,
thorns and all.
Anyway,
come on, Lucky.
I'm sorry, I lost your present, Tim.
Oh no, it's okay. Miss Phyllis gave me an equally lovely one.
Oh, you're so welcome.
It's the thought that counts, you know.
That's right. Thank you.
Yes, I'm gonna get on the horse now.
Tim.
Oh,
Tim,
yes?
Come here. That gift was actually from Lucky. I just stole it.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
Thank you for being honest with me.
Of course. I'm really honest and super nice, but the sentiment is there.
Oh, you never lie to me.
Yeah, I would never lie to you. No, I would not. Tickle, tickle, tickle. I would
we should
never.
All go to an animal farm or like a zoo or something. That would be so much fun.
You love animals, don't you, Lucky?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, we could do that.
All right, great.
Like a bow.
Okay, I'll get. Sorry, I'm.
On the horse. Quick, quick, chop, chop, yes, faster!
Immediately.
All right.
All right.
Let's ride.
Let's ride.
You wanna ride?
I just gotta be in my head quickly while we're riding.
Sounds good.
You don't mind?
I'll give him the hand.
Nope, I don't mind at all.
Phyllis, who's that there?
What's going on?
Oh, Doris.
Who the hell said that?
Oh, Doris's whatever. Posture.
It's fine, it's fine. We'll roll with it.
Oh!
Doris, just go do it quickly. Go do it quickly.
Okay, quickly. I'm so sorry.
Don't be sorry, just be better.
Wait.
What?
Lean into me.
All right. Stop.
Yeah, you felt that.
Stop doing that.
You felt that. I done farted on you.
Oh my god. Oh wait, can you ride away now?
Wow.
Look at my belly. Oh, player. Shit.
Oh, sorry. Are you okay?
Yeah, sorry. I think Andy just came.
Not the only one. Shit.
Mm-mm. I really thought we were going to make some money just then.
Do they not take
more?
It?
Do you like women?
Yeah.
Romantically?
Yeah.
Oh!
Just a question.
But not like, politically?
What?
Yeah, I did not vote for Irma Jean. Thank you.
Oh. Mm-hmm, I knew it.
Just gonna jot that down in my little book here.
What, that you didn't vote for Irma Jean?
Yeah, exactly.
Good. I didn't either.
Not oh no, Doris.
Doesn't
oh, no.
feel bad about
Doris.
Women.
Is it so bad?
It's still bad, darling. Here, let me help you.
Let me help you. And I will help you until you learn to help yourself.
That's the gayest thing you've ever said.
What the hell? I was just being emotional.
You know, when you describe something as gay, do you know what you're doing?
When I what? What did you say? Run that back. Say it again. Oh my god.
You know that good girl? You know Hillary?
I didn't hear what you said. Hillary who?
Getting
I just killing a pants.
The only Hillary I know has a best friend called Lizzie.
Oh, yes.
Oh wait, really?
Do you know what you
Shut up.
Let me shut up. I can't do this.
I don't know. Could you ride the horse? They left without us.
Oh, where did they go?
Oh, wait, did they?
They just went through town.
What? Sorry, baby.
Oh, okay. Who was that that just went through town there?
I don't have any idea.
Okay. Appreciate it.
Are you sure? Welcome. I thought they went to the stable.
I thought they rode. I mean, I don't know. I wasn't really paying attention.
That was a lot of people
about,
that just rode past us. I don't think it was the same people.
I thought. Oh no, you're look, right. Sorry.
See, sometimes when you say things, you're a fucking liar, Lucky.
I'm sorry,
you're
man.
A liar.
Look, honestly, bud, I'm sorry, mate.
Sometimes when you open that fucking mouth, you're a fucking liar.
I didn't mean it.
Oh my lord.
I love when you do that voice.
What voice?
The one where you know, your voice. Oh! Oh!
Like a pony.
Brrk.
I'm a like a pony. Brrk. Brrk. Ew.
What?
You're not sexy. Like, not at all.
You're not sexy, are you?
You're not sexy.
Doris just has to take a nap because her horse is really.
Doris
really
has to take a nap.
She needs to get her shit together.
I'm coming with her. She's crying. She's crying. Phyllis, please. Phyllis, please. I'm sorry, Phyllis.
Doris. Oh my god, I always hit my head.
I look quite pretty.
I sound quite British.
I look quite pretty.
Hello. Could I please have a horse?
Pretty.
My name is Melissa. I'm from Cardiff, Wales.
You ever come to my boat and I'll get you an helmet?
No, could I please
I'm
just...
I'm a little picky.
Could I have some bread?
Look at little picky right there. Look at that. Oh, that's not a pig.
That's not a pig. It's a sheep. We don't have sheep back in Cardiff, Wales.
Now, if I was to cut open that little sheep there and turn it into little lamb chops, who's going to be...
Well, maybe you'd find some bacon in there.
Girl, what is that? What are you
doing? I don't
know
that, sorry. I just tried something new and I flopped.
That is just really disrespectful. I'm going to tell the Irish about this.
I'm sorry, my lord.
You're going to get killed.
Phyllis, no, please don't. I'm sorry, I'll be better. Please, my lord. Just one piece of bread.
And I will love you.
Oh, now, who's singing that?
I don't know. I don't know who that was.
You know what? When I was talking to Tim, I accidentally... Oh, I'm singing.
Yeah.
I'm yelling.
Yeah.
When I was talking to Tim, I accidentally started singing a song.
That's crazy.
Oh.
You actually started singing that to him?
Well, not that, but I accidentally started... I kept... What did I say? I said some stupid shit.
Hmm?
Fuck, why can't I remember? What song did I sing?
I don't know. You're a great storyteller there. Please
I said I can't breathe with no air.
Tell me I don't remember no air.
Air.
No air.
No air. Got me out here in the water so deep.
Put your penis up inside of me.
Okay, that's not the words.
Don't ruin it. Look at that again. Feels
no, mate, it's just, it's over. Honestly.
She fucking ruins it, doesn't she? Oh, she goes in. She goes in. She starts throwing the ball and she realizes, fucking ruined it.
I set her up for it, but she flopped. She did not do well.
Oh, she just fucking failed, didn't she? She's the absolute. Like, who is she? Who is she? Who let her in here?
Maybe we should start like a puppet show.
Love that. Love puppets.
Oh.
You want to be my little puppet?
Could I be a puppet?
Okay,
do you want to be my fucking puppet, man?
Yeah, man, I'll be a fucking puppet.
I'll put some fucking strings on you, mate.
Nah, mate, I'll fucking wet you.
Yeah, you want to be a fucking real boy for daddy?
Alright.
You got to be a good girl for daddy.
For daddy. Sorry, I think I don't know what happened.
Auction yard?
Which spring shilling? We just shilling in here.
I sure hope it does.
I sure hope it
does. Oh, that's right, that's right.
What y'all sitting in here? You got some pigs? Mr. Pig.
Oh.
Oh my god, I love when you moan.
Thank you, I'm just exhaling.
Oh my god, I'm not gonna lie to you, but my attention is getting crazy right now. I need my medication.
Oh, trust me, that happened to me the other day, and it was rough.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
What is going on?
What if I was a beaver? Oh my god.
I'm sorry?
I'm gonna stop talking for the. Right. I'm gonna stop for a while.
More water. Needs milk, more sugar, more cocoa, half cup to vanilla.
Shut up.
Doors open. Vertical cards better. Mars native.
Oh.
Marjella motherfucker.
Stop it. Stop it.
Make that pick. Doris, you made it.
Hello. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
It's right. Don't be sorry. Just be better.
Oh, you're right.
Lucky, why do you always sigh?
I don't know. It's because I want attention. I want people to ask, oh, what's wrong, Lucky? Alright, I don't sound like that.
Alright, where are we off to next?
Saint-Denis.
Saint-Denis, alright.
Saint-Denis.
Oh, when the suns.
Sessa.
Let him know we're coming now.
Is high.
It's high noon.
I'm darling, darling,
I don't know what that song is.
Yeah, I don't like it. Okay. Where did that sound come from?
You do not want to know, my little baby.
No, thank you.
My little baby. I'm yelling right now.
Did you take something before this? Oh, wait, you did not take something. That's the issue.
Your hair. My little attention's going a little crazy right now, darling. I definitely need to take myself to bed, but it's okay.
Attention.
All aboard! Heading to Saint Denis!
Can I please get one train ticket, please? It's for my mum, she's real sick.
$13.99.
Please, I only have one penny. Please let me on.
Please, sir, could I have some more?
Please, my lord.
No.
I'll gut you like a fucking pig.
You ever come to my boat, my kitchen, animal?
I'd cut your ear off. We are so bilingual, it is not funny.
Oh my god. I love being bilingual. Blackman.
Blackman.
What was that? What was that, sorry?
That was Jamaican, I think.
Wasn't that Meemaw's owl?
Free shabakadoo.
Oh, rip that owl.
Come in my hole.
What the hell?
Come in my hole. I like it big, thick and long.
Phyllis Franklin.
Get inside.
Him, cover your ears.
Come in my hole. Phyllis is whole.
Tim, don't cover your ears. You can cut. What is the color of grass? It's green.
Green is not a creative color.
Through strength, I found love.
Wow.
Sing for me, Lucky. Sing for me.
In time, I
sing for me. Sing for me.
Rally to me.
I need backup.
I've got you in my sights.
Duh! God damn it! Every single time! She always knows where I am! She's always got me in her sights! Please!
Fuck, what is Widowmaker?
How else am I gonna get through this?
I love teammate!
Dosho, Ujitao.
Heroes never die.
Oh!
Repairing your silent.
Why can't I think of any? Gilda Mahoy!
Gilda Mahoy!
I need healing.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, I'm gonna come to your back line.
Understood! Okay.
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 AKF. R E K.
Hey, right there.
Cheers, love.
The cavalry is here.
I've got that feeling today, shall I?
Can I get a redo? Redo.
Thorbjorn.
Ready to work.
Oh. That was really cool, Doris.
Thank you.
Oh my god. That one got me good.
That was really good.
Build him up, break him down.
Which character am I?
Oh,
that is Merce.
Now? Now? We're trying to get lucky! Come on! Oh, you got it! Right there!
Soldier?
Oh.
No! Wrong answer!
Anyone else have any
Junkrat? Are you Junkrat?
No, I was there. I was just being psychotic just then, but no.
Oh.
Wait, there's a little bird. Who's got the little bird?
Peach, who the fuck?
Oh,
Bastion?
Bastion.
Oh, I hate that man.
Thank you.
If I ever see Bastion around here, I'm just going to lose my mind.
You got it! I'm not going to kill all your friends now! Oh my god, I did not think
that.
Who the hell was that? Woohoo, that was scary.
Oh, I've got a knife. That's what you sounded like.
Oh, I've got a knife.
Yeah.
I can't do Australian.
I can't do Australian at all.
Emma, you're a fat cunt.
Oh.
You bloody bitch. I've headed up to here with you. No, honestly, I'm just sick of it. I don't want to see your face.
Emma, you're a fat cunt.
You
stupid bitch.
Me too.
Stubby this. Emma, the condensation.
Oh no.
Kim, I'm not going to have this conversation with you. Go to your goddamn room.
Kim, I don't want to see your face right now. I keep slipping out. Do I say goddamn? Goddamn. I mean, sometimes, but not really. Oh. That was more of an Australian thing to do.
I'm a fucking bogan.
Eshay, rah. Eshays. Eshays.
Oh my god, excuse me.
Rat King.
Hello, Mr. King.
Hello, how are you?
Good,
how are you?
Good. Could be better. You know, just running around, you know.
How's people going?
Don't want a hug? I'm okay. I'm not in need of a hug. I'm just tired. I need to go to bed.
Me too.
Yeah, why the fuck are you still awake, Phyllis?
I don't know.
What the fuck, you're degenerate.
I don't know what's wrong with me, but it's really affecting me. I'm tweaking.
I got a gypsy cup for you, Phyllis, if you still want one.
Ooh.
Leah's horse.
I'm not gonna have mine.
I say,
you
Queen,
want a black
for
white one or a white?
White.
I don't know.
Could I please get a white horse?
Just let me know the process. I don't have a lot of money on me right now, but I can work up to it.
What's that?
Just let me know the process, because, you know, I don't have a lot of money on me right now, but I can work up to it.
Wow.
Oh my god, stop.
Wow.
Someone's barking like that.
It's emotional.
Someone please help me.
Oh my god, calm down, Phyllis. Calm down.
Rat Kid, I met your girlfriend's auntie.
My girlfriend's auntie.
Yeah.
Rhiannon.
Who?
Your girlfriend's auntie.
Yeah, but who?
Rhiannon.
What the fuck is that?
She's
Irish.
Sister.
Who?
Finn's sister. Finn is Beeble's dad.
I didn't know he had a fucking sister. I mean,
me either. They're not friends. They're not close.
Oh, okay. I just ran the family. No, I guess so. All right. So many people have so many weird connected families. It doesn't make sense to me.
Mm-hmm. You see it? Do you guys see the horse?
No.
I don't.
No.
No?
Uh-uh.
You want to see my horse, big boy?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Oh, what was that?
Oh, yeah, I would like to.
Yeah.
Oh, you want to see my horse, Tam?
Pull it out.
I
want to see your big, bad horse.
Yeah, you love fucking horse, Tam. It's a small horse.
Oh, look how little it is.
Oh my God. That is so adorable.
It has blue eyes.
Oh, they're so cute.
So I have this one and then a black and white one.
Oh, my God, so cute.
Wow. What are you gonna name it?
I love them.
I named this one Liam.
Oh,
it's so cute. It's so veiny.
So how much are you selling them for, my Liam?
For
it
you,
is veiny.
A thousand.
A thousand? I can do that.
Okay. So I'll get to work on it. I'll
that's a really pretty horse.
Yeah, I know you and Leah's best friends too.
Well, I was her mother.
What?
I'm trying to see the face.
Who's Leah's mom?
Yeah.
Right, is that true?
It's time.
That is a really nice horse.
What are you asking me for?
Trick Wiley, thank you for the raid.
What the heck? You didn't know that I was Leah's mom?
Thank you for the raid of 4, I appreciate it.
I thought you guys
how are you doing? How is your stream?
I thought you guys were lovers.
What?
How come the thing didn't?
Hold on, let me show this mini horse with the saddle.
And let me see.
Shit.
So anyway, you want to see my big fucking horse, team?
Oh yeah, can I see?
Did you let play?
Oh, so little.
So small.
No, can you ride it?
No, you can't ride
Trick,
it.
Thank you very much. I'm having a great night. I hope your stream was well.
Did you get the memory, Lloyd?
I did.
See that shit?
Holy fuck, man.
I don't know. It looks pretty big to me.
Looks like a big fucking horse to me.
What this?
Looks like a big fat fucking horse.
That's a big fucking horse right there.
Look at his fucking veins on his legs.
Ain't nothing little about that one.
Oh, God,
are they talking
no.
about horses?
I hope so.
What you think about my horse, damn?
I wish I could ride this fucking thing.
Could you imagine how fucking
that would be fun
on this tiny horse?
I know. I wish.
Get a donkey.
That's like this is like my size. I could ride this one.
I wish.
Oh,
man,
it's like
kinda
perfect for you.
Yeah, I know.
I will be buying a donkey soon for.
Oh God! Don't have all of them.
You
have all the weight.
To get a donkey. You sure?
Yeah. I want to get donkey.
How much do donkeys cost?
They are 1,200.
Oh my lord.
Oh shit! Yeah, we gotta hit it. But yes, I will. I'll pick up my pennies and I'll let you know.
All right.
Okay, dokie, my love. Thank you.
Bye. Nice horses.
All right, let's go.
Okay.
Go around.
Bye, bye, Mr. Bill. Goodbye, Mr. Wrecking.
Bye, bye.
Why are we running? Why didn't we just get a horse?
She looked tight.
Oh my God.
Damn, looky. Damn, looky. Look at them cheeks clapping, baby. Damn.
That was not the right sound.
Them dudes talking to me.
Sorry, that's not me.
Jameson?
Jameson is here?
It's me, Jameson.
It's me, ass clapping while I'm running.
Who did I aid in a bed?
I've
got skill, it's not funny.
It's not funny, I got skill.
Damn, can you do like a Jameson accent?
Oh, the only thing that he taught me is when he says can't, he says canny.
Canny?
Canny.
Oh, he taught me that. Oh, you guys are acquainted?
Yeah, he explained that because I didn't know what he was saying half the time.
Oh my God, how close are you and Jameson?
Oh, we're just friends, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes when he says don't, he also says, I don't
know.
Who did I eat in a bit?
Who did I eat in a bit?
Who did I eat in a bit?
Oh.
Howdy.
Hi, everyone.
Howdy.
Oh, hi, Danny. Hi, August.
Damn.
Howdy.
I see some handsome men in front of me.
I'm sorry.
Danny, how's your mom doing?
I heard that she went to bed angry.
Oh, that's not good.
Baby.
So.
Maybe I should get her some gin. I'm gonna give her some gin. She'll be fine tomorrow.
Hope she makes
it
through the night. Wait, so why did we come here again? Were we meant to meet someone, Doris?
Daddy.
Howdy.
Lucky, are you okay?
I'm okay. We were just in Valentine, and then we came back for some reason, but I forgot.
Alright.
Those two, I think Leo was here.
Oh, that's right.
Leo's here.
Yeah.
I still have to meet this guy. Damn. Alright, Lenore.
What?
What are you getting ready for?
Oh, wow.
For
Should
battle?
I change?
Yeah.
For
assemble.
Battle?
Doris,
is Leo
assembly.
Inside? What the?
I'm gonna go. Oh.
What are you sniffing?
I'm gonna go check the telegram office.
I don't want this fucking.
Lenore.
Have you met this Leo guy?
Have I met this Leo guy? Yes, I was with him all the other day. We went to a cave, And let me tell you, baby,
you got some more motherfucking competition than you helped for.
They were holding each other's guns, and they were shooting them, and
that's
kind of sexy. As someone who was just watching, I was like, "Ooh, fuck."
That's good. I'm happy because it's just friends now. Good.
Sure.
Something to say?
I mean, I don't know. Like, it looked like Tim was really interested in getting a job there, maybe. He really loved the area.
Where does he work?
Pronghorn Station.
What?
Yeah, all the way above, like, Strawberry. And I've been keeping my ear to the ground, so, you know, it did just seem...
Isn't this Pronghorn?
Like, Leo liked Tim, but it just seemed like Tim was just like, you
that's
know.
So far away.
How he is with everyone.
Oh my god. Maybe we should kill Leo. That's so far away. Tim can't move there.
I know. If he was to move there, I don't know what to do.
Although maybe I can move with him. It is real nice up there.
Oh, great. Go ahead, best friend.
No, but like, you can come too.
Why the fuck would I want to live up there?
Because we're best friends.
Yeah, in the middle of fucking nowhere, I would literally murder you in the night after, like, the first week.
Oh. Well, I tried.
Neil, fingers crossed that doesn't happen.
Mm-hmm, I hope not. That's way too far away. But I guess if he's happy...
I did forget to tell you about that, though. But yeah, that's something I wanted to inform you about, because that was what we were doing the other day.
So where was my invite for this trip to the caves and everything?
I don't know where you were. I thought you were... Where the fuck were you? I don't remember.
This must have been when I was crying.
It was, like, late. It was late. Like, I was like, I need to go sleep. It was around this time.
Oh, I see.
He served his time.
I was like, I need to go to sleep.
Get me my bed.
And I got attacked by wolves after trying to leave them.
Oh,
and
that's
I came back
good.
And then, and I kind of felt like I was third wheeling. So that's why I kept leaving them.
Between who?
Are you yelling?
No.
Tam and Leo. I felt like I was. Is it Leon or Leo? I don't even know.
I don't know. I've met him.
I felt like I was third wheeling. So I kept walking away. And then I jumped on my horse and was like, okay, I'm going back to Sydney. Fuck this. And I got hit by wolves. And
oh,
I had to stay.
Terrible.
And then we explored a cave, which was actually really fun. And then we heard like some lady talking at the bottom of the cave, like,
bat from the dead.
It was really creepy.
That is terrifying.
He wanted to be.
Wait, is it true that he got a mullet? Because Tim has a mullet?
Maybe. I don't know. I don't remember if he had a mullet before then or not.
That is real suspicious if it's true.
I can't really remember. But all I'm saying is keep your eyes out, baby, because there is everyone in there. Oh. Mama is after this man.
Oh, what is going on back there?
Not Nipkin.
Nipkin. Who's this?
I don't know. He's just lying here.
Did you do this, Tim?
No. He's just sleeping. And
oh, I am.
I think he peed himself.
Oh.
Don't we all?
No.
Sometimes if I don't wake up with a wet mattress, I'm like, well, I didn't get a good sleep.
Mr. Lucky, your foot is in the piss.
Oh. God, thanks for letting me know. Thank you.
I think he should be good. He's just gonna sleep it off. I left him a banana.
Oh. You are so nice.
You are very nice.
I would have stomped on his face and walked away. Why? Why does my skirt smell like piss?
I think you, from when you were sleeping.
Oh, God.
Yeah, it's becoming an issue.
Fuck you. You're becoming a fucking issue.
What the hell?
Don't use my words against me.
You said it.
I forgot I even said that.
It was like 10 seconds ago.
I know, it just clicked. Fuck you.
Alright. Sorry.
Fuck you!
Oh, did you get done what you needed to do in Valentine?
No, unfortunately not.
Damn,
oh, no.
Pick me up. Uppies, pick me up.
Ew. Oh, yes, do you want to piggyback?
Yeah, I want to ride.
Oh, Ms. Ravanda showed me how to do that. Do you want me to show you?
I would actually love to see you.
Okay, so you need to pull out a suitcase.
Oh.
Can it be a Louis Lemoyne?
Yeah, that's fine. And then I'm going to do this very gently, okay?
Do it hard, baby.
Oh, I mean... Oh. Almost me.
Oh, close.
I'm
Try
sorry,
again.
I'm so lucky. I don't know how that happened.
No, it's alright. You were so close. So close.
It's okay too, you know.
Oh, there we go.
Oh.
Okay, so now I'm gonna give you a piggyback.
It's okay.
Get
it's
kinky
okay.
in an he's... alleyway. Come on.
No, he's giving me a piggyback.
Wow, look at her form.
Yeah, let me see.
Oh.
Oh. It's a
Wait, that.
Oh, you're flexible.
Oh my god.
I didn't even know I could do this.
Hold on. Wee wee.
I've got a piggyback.
That is so fun.
Oh my gosh.
You are so strong.
Oh my god. I didn't think it was going to look like that. Wow.
I did not know she was that flexible.
You're so strong.
There's a reason I'm the best bath girl in the Bastille.
Oh my god.
I've heard this lady say some stuff. Let me say that.
Now we really can see it from the front.
Now you should see me do some stuff, baby. Meet me around back.
I mean, I'm seeing you do some crazy shit right now. I mean...
Look at her back. Lucky must see that so bad.
Don't tell her secret shit.
Yeah, I can run really fast with you.
Oh.
Oh my god, there's wind in my skirt and everything.
I would laugh so hard if he just drops her.
Oh my god.
Shrugs her right off the side, like when you pull your gun out.
Oh my god.
Lucky.
I wish. Yes.
This is our friend Leo. Leo, this is Lucky.
Leo, nice to meet you.
Oh, g'day. Nice to meet you too, Lucky.
I've heard so much about you.
Well, I need to go get some water.
It has. I heard that you got a mullet.
Yeah,
and I heard that you have a ranch.
Thank you so much for your
And I heard that you're Australian.
Stay safe.
Yeah, I am Australian.
That's so fun.
I mean, the way it turned
yeah,
out,
I've met
think
like a few more people since then.
God, I was
it's kind of like Tim's idea, like, get one to be like, you know, everyone, like, from that part of the world, it's a good way to, like, make sure we all recognize each other.
Mm-hmm.
But it's pretty
that.
Funny because just before I met Tim, like, there was a guy I worked with.
Load up, Tim.
He's from Australia and he actually already had one.
I can't hear what he's saying.
Maybe it is a thing that we're supposed to do.
I was trying to tell Mr. Murdoch off. I like blacked out halfway through. I can't even tell you.
Yeah, maybe it is. I mean, I barely meet anyone from down that part of the world. So I'm glad that I have met another one.
Yeah, it's nice to meet you too.
That's
I hope you heard good things.
Tim, use this shit blaster.
Oh.
Oh, that's good. That's
good.
Oh.
Oh, are you alright?
Are you alright?
Ew.
Oh no.
Can you just aim Phyllis away, please?
No, aim it at his face. Aim me at my. Aim me.
Aim me at my.
Aim me at my.
No.
Load up.
Mm-mm. Mm-mm.
Wait, can you blast with somebody if they're also carrying like somebody hog tied?
You want some of those too, Leo?
Can
try.
Yeah, you're real flexible, Phyllis.
Thank you.
Woo-hoo! Oh, damn! They just dropped like flies.
Oh.
Oh.
Part of your world.
I was just say that exact same thing.
Look at this stuff.
Wait, can we go to find a rock somewhere?
Please don't drop me in the water while I'm last though.
No, I won't. I didn't hear a word that man was saying.
Oh, baby, it's getting crispy. Oh, I mean.
Hmm. No, I think everyone was just talking over him.
You still got your touchy ass.
Yeah, I do.
Never mind. Mm. Love that man. Sweet man.
All right, let's find a rock. Why is there no rocks? I guess we can do it on the... Does she go on a boat?
I'm fucking now.
Oh.
Look at this stuff. Here's a touch night. What don't you think? Put a fortune at sale! So sad! This one longing to be thinner, this one wants to... Ooh.
Oh fuck, I missed. Oh no.
Part of your world. Oh my god.
Oh.
Something was here, and I think it was me, girl.
Part of your world. Oh, fuck. I think you should.
Oh.
lucky to stop, isn't it, nerd? Lucky to think my collection's complete. Lucky around here, you think? Sure. She's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty.
Wow.
I've got hoosets and watchets galore. Even thingamabobs. I've got 20. But who cares?
I can't say anything.
I don't got a man. All of these men, they want someone else. They don't want a 58-year-old woman with giant tits. Can I just say they're really big? And they're really wide. Up where they talk, up where they...
I don't know the words of this song.
Finding true love's kiss.
Which?
It will never be me. I'm the bridesmaid.
Wow. You know, I think you should sell the distillery and just do this all day.
I'm comfortable.
Oh.
I'm sad.
You don't look very comfortable.
I'm very comfortable. Thank you. Oh my god, does that mean that you're my little flounder? My little flounder? My little guppy?
Oh yeah. What's the other one? Oh yeah, I'll be flounder.
And Sebastian. Who's gonna be my crab? Oh, I got enough of that. Never mind.
You're who?
What is that?
I don't know.
Ew!
I've never, is that a cow?
Put me on top of it.
Okay. Wait, I think I missed. Oh. Wait, let me realign. Fuck.
Dinner.
Hold on. You can be with all the other fish. Oh.
You're built like a fish.
Oh, what the fuck? Alright, that was worse. Whatever. You blend right in.
I'm just like I'm a little seal. I'm a little mermaid. Oh. Look at my flappy tail. I'm flapping my tail.
This is so... Wow.
Part of you.
You are a star, Phyllis.
A star is born here today on this coast.
Exactly. I wish everyone else was here to see this.
They don't deserve this.
Maybe you should make a mermaid outfit and we can, I could like run into town and be like, guys, I just found a mermaid. Quick, $5 and I'll take you there. And then we'll make money off you being a mermaid. I think we can do that.
You see these big fucking tatas?
So that doesn't mean you can't be a mermaid?
Yeah, I know, but you know. Big tatas.
Yeah, they're real, really,
Looky, look! My coconut!
Oh!
Ooh, you can put them in your mouth! Right now,
I can't
right
even
now.
Say anything.
Right now, my coconut.
Okay.
Watch him bounce up and down. Right now.
This is actually
what is my
great.
I'm really flapping my feet.
You like, really are. Are you not doing that on purpose?
See. No. I'm getting into it, Henny.
You were born for this role.
Wait, what does the mermaid sound like? Oh, a mermaid sounds like a person. For some reason, I thought they were fish. I'm like...
What if they sounded like whales?
Oh my god, my siren call will be...
Oh, that's good. If I was riding past, I would run down here.
Ain't that a good
You should do that. And then when someone runs down to help you, you should rob them.
Yeah, while I'm lassoed, great idea.
Okay, well, I'll hide behind a barrel or something. I think we can really make something of this.
Yes. Over Moria.
Right. That's enough. I'm worried about your back.
Oh.
What about my neck and my crack? You not worried about that?
No, never.
You don't come out here?
No.
You won't come over here.
I'm sure they're fine.
My neck and my back and my crack.
Sure they're fine.
But you were so worried about my back.
Yeah, well, I had to be worried. I'm a good friend.
Oh my god.
Phyllis, I'm sorry. I thought you were a fish, and I'm just so used to cutting up fish. Phyllis, I'm.
Why would you do that? I was about to give you a gift.
Phyllis, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
You're not sorry. You're evil. I'm gonna go tell everyone.
Oh, wait. What gift are you gonna give me? Stop! Don't giggle and run away from me.
Everyone's gonna hate you.
What was the gift gonna? No, no, no. Phyllis, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Please. Why you run like that? That really did take a toll on your back. Phyllis, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
What?
No, I didn't. I was just trying to. I was trying to cut her ropes off. I was just trying to cut her free from her ropes, and I accidentally I got too close with a knife.
Oh, you're okay.
So mean to me.
He probably didn't mean to.
He beats me up all the time.
No, I don't.
That's what he did.
Oh, did you, Mr. Lucky?
No, I didn't. I was trying to cut her free.
You got a muscle spasm, right?
We were down in the water having a little we were down at the. We were playing mermaids. We were playing H2O.
Oh my god, I lied. He didn't.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you're such an actress.
Oh my god, I was seeing if I could make you all believe me, because then I know if I'm a really good actress.
She is. You should have seen her as a mermaid. Uh-huh. 10 out of 10.
Uh-huh.
But yeah, no, Lucky, I wanted to give you this. I'm just going to put it on the floor, because I don't know what it is.
Oh. You don't know what you're going to give me?
There it is. I dug it up.
Oh.
Oh.
You dug it up?
Can you wear that?
Yeah, I dug it up. I don't know.
What the fuck is this?
I don't know. That's not a thing.
This is terrifying.
Can you sell it or anything?
Yeah.
Maybe.
There's some words written on the back of it, and it says, "What the hell was this used for?"
Oh, God.
Or maybe that's just your thoughts.
Oh. Wasn't there the Australian fella who wore the helmet and stuff?
Was he Australian?
Yeah, he was.
Guys, don't tell him. But the guys I used to fuck used to wear that. I'm sweating and it was like crazy. Back when I used to work at the Bastille. I really hope he puts it on. There's a lot of hot breath in there.
Oh, my goodness. Why is it so wet?
Yeah, Mr. Lucky, Mr. Nick Kelly.
Deal?
Oh, yeah, I've heard about him.
Yes, a bush ranger.
Mm-hmm. Oh, maybe we should... I should have dressed up as him for the boat party, even though I wasn't there.
Lenore, are you getting your steps in because you're uncomfortable with your weight? Because you're a perfect weight, baby. You don't need to get all them steps
in. Thank you. Sorry. No, I just pace. I'm just a pacer.
Hold on. Wait a minute.
I think I need a pacer. Shit. Oh. I'm out of breath. Oh, I don't know what that is. Just kidding.
I was about to say.
You don't know what breath is?
I don't know what your mama is. Yeah. So, got you.
Oh,
it's okay, Mr. Lucky.
What? What shoes she have on?
Brr, 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 ma.
Oh, what?
That was my...
Tim just tried to pat your back.
Oh, Tim, I'm sorry. Thank you for that.
Wow. Oh, no, it's okay.
It's okay. You can pat my back. Excuse me. Go ahead, Tim.
I wouldn't. She was just lying around in the skeleton of a dead cow.
I was, actually.
And she was
I fell inside
kicking
of
her feet.
Do you guys want to see it? Oh, thank you. Thank you. Aww.
Wow.
Thank you.
Ravana?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Much bless.
Much
bless. Do you guys want to see a dead cow?
I love cows, but I think that could be fun. Wait, I already saw it.
Yeah, you were with me. You guys want to see a dead kale? I could not believe that it was there. I don't even know if it's a kale.
Yeah, we don't know what it is yet. It's like a skeleton.
Wait,
It's right on the water.
It's on the water, like where people get their
drugs. Did I say saw?
Yeah, I've seen that before. It's so gross.
Oh, okay. Party pooper.
All right.
That was a bit rude, actually.
Sorry, it was. Yeah, I was excited about seeing the skeleton. Yeah, roll another Phyllis. We could get that Lenore lit like Phyllis.
Huh?
I don't know. Huh? I was just filling the silence.
You're rolling a Phyllis.
No, I just said it. Silence.
Lit like Lenore like Phyllis? Wait, what?
One under the tongue and then a little marijuana lay on the trees like a koalas.
I am addicted.
A little. A land. Ten. Nine, eight. Wait, so are we seeing this cow or not? Do you want to look at it, Tim?
There's a cow?
Yeah, but it's not alive, so don't get your hopes up.
It's a dead cow, yeah. It's a carcass.
Okay, I thought he was going to point at me. I mean, here's the cow.
This can be beautiful. Or is it, like, bitch. Not bones?
No, it is. It's skeletons. It looks really cool.
Skeleton?
It's bones, but also a little bit of flesh.
Oh, was there? Oh, maybe I'm wrong.
But, like, dried and old.
Ooh.
Oh.
I tripped on it. It was really gross. But do you want to see it?
You
guys
want to
see a dead body? Sorry.
You guys, we should call the police.
Wait.
I love
why prank. Are we
I love prank calling the police. I think it's fun.
Are you like you lie to them?
Not lie, just like joke. And then they
You pull the leg?
Yeah, exactly.
Pulling legs.
So like, what do you say?
I say, oh my god, help, there's someone back there with a gun. And they say, where? And then I run away.
So you are lying?
No, it's just a joke, it's a prank.
Oh, but like, what about, you know, like, the taxpayers' money going to fund the expedition to find the man with the gun, and then they go there and there's no one there, and then someone's actually getting robbed across town, but they couldn't go because they were looking for the non—
well, I mean, fuck the taxpayer money, because clearly they're not even using it in the right way, since Irma doesn't have a job role or money, and
she
is not
doesn't.
Being paid to even be the mayor.
And I thought about that. I was like, oh wait, do I feel bad for being mean to the police? But then I remember that time that they all turned me up and brought me to the boat and then beat me up.
Oh, they did that?
Yeah.
They did do that.
That's horrible.
They were very mean.
They were.
That's not
for
nice at all.
Time.
But I guess I can put that past me.
I wish someone would put it past me.
I wish you would pass out.
I wish you would pass away.
I wish you wouldn't pass gas.
Your mother should have. Oh. Sorry. I forgot. Your mother's lovely.
No, she's not.
Yeah, she should have swallowed you.
Yeah.
What better way to deal with trauma than to laugh at it? Your mother probably did love you.
Your mother?
Your father.
Oh, even worse. All right, I'm going to look at this cow.
Damn, you have a bad relationship with your parents?
I do.
I want to know more. Tell me more. How bad were your parents?
Oh, they were real bad.
Oh my god, what happened? Did they kick you out?
Kind of, actually.
Do they hate you?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I love trauma. Like, I feast on it. It's so fun.
I know, it is intense. Well, basically, my family is real rich back in New York.
Oh, wow. How come you're poor then?
Well, because they said I can't use any more of their money.
Oh, my God, because they kicked you out, because they hate
you.
Yeah,
exactly.
Right. Why do they hate you?
Well, so they're real famous as well, because they own a newspaper company. And then,
oh, my God, but you're, like, nobody? That's crazy.
Well, no, they just told me to, like, they just didn't really care about me ever. And then they were like, oh, you just have to sit there and look pretty. But, you know,
is it because you fuck boys?
Well, that does have something to do with it.
Man. Sorry.
And, oh. Yeah. And then I hate your ass so much.
Okay, I'm sorry. We're having a deep moment. Okay. Your parents hate you. And how does that make you feel?
Honestly, upset. No. Aww. Being real, I had a girlfriend, but then I found out that my girlfriend was being paid by my parents to distract me so I wouldn't like be a menace and that I wouldn't ruin their business.
Yeah.
That's
shady.
Right. And then my mom caught me with one of the bellhops just because I was like sad about it and I was trying to like, no.
Now, why would you do it in such an obvious location?
Well, I didn't know she was going to find me.
Well, fair enough. But still. Yeah.
And then that was a boy. And then they weren't happy about that. And then they said, you need to go find yourself. So they sent me down here. And then I was telegramming them, but then they just didn't ever telegram back. And then I went back to find them a couple weeks ago. And then I found out that the whole time I was with that girl, my dad was sleeping with her. I know.
Oh my God.
And then my mom hates me because she blames me for their relationship breaking up because they're not together anymore.
Oh my God, that is awful.
Yeah, but it's fine.
I mean, I have to agree with you. It is fine.
Mm-hmm.
Because even though they're biological, fuck them. I honestly, fuck them.
That, you know, you're real for that. And also...
And I really hope that you find your true family here.
Well, Phyllis, I think I found my wife.
I do not care about you like that.
Oh.
Yeah, no, this is not happening. No.
Okay, well, I guess I found some friends, at least.
I'm just kidding. You're a nice boy.
Thank you, man. I don't think Tim would have been able to handle this, by the way. There's a lot more flesh than I realized.
Yeah, I don't think he would have liked this either.
And this one as well? What the hell? This looked like you when we went on that trip together.
Oh, when you blew my back out?
No, the other one.
Oh, the other one?
Yeah, when when I got my back blown out, actually. With an arrow by Nikki.
Oh, my Lord.
Tell me about it.
Have you spoken to Nikki recently? Is he mad at you?
I have. He was still mad, but he said that... Well, I think he saw that that I was upset about Tim, and he said that he was there for me, even though he's mad at me. And I said, thanks, Nikki.
Remember what I said, though?
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't apologize for shit.
Where'd you learn that? Mermaid school?
No. I learned that while I was gobbling your dad's fat cock. Well, now what? I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. I'm sorry.
You sound just like my ex-girlfriend.
Oh.
I'm just kidding, LOL. No, you can laugh about it.
I don't sound like her because she had balls in her mouth.
Yeah, she was like...
Well, how long ago was this? I'm making a lot of jokes, but honestly, how fresh is this?
Well, okay, so they sent me down here like 4 months ago. But then...
Oh, shit, so this is pretty fresh. I'm so sorry.
Well, no, and then, like, a couple weeks ago, I found out about the whole dad thing.
Oh, my Lord, that is awful.
See, yeah, pretty fresh. But then, like, right after it happened, that's when I met Tim.
Mm-hmm.
And then...
I mean, yeah, you've got a lot to distract yourself with here. And plus, I mean, you know, we're all kind of like a family. You don't need them.
No.
We'll build bigger bridges here.
Oh, we should build a bear.
Why the fuck would we? I already have Arlo. I don't need another bear.
Oh, fair enough. He's like that?
Yeah, he's a bit bear-like.
Oh, I didn't know that. I wouldn't have guessed.
Maybe we should build a horse, and we all climb inside it.
Oh, yeah, and then we try to, like...
And, like, roll down a hill.
Yeah, oh, that would be fun.
That would be fun.
Or what if we built... Okay, hear me out. What if we built a horse, but instead of the horse being a part of it, it has wheels and it can like move, but like with electricity.
And then we like go and invade Blackwater and like take the land.
Yeah, we can
do. Yeah.
I don't know.
Maybe we just like roll it onto a stage and just do a big performance.
Oh, yeah. True. Like a party bus.
Yeah, but party horse.
Party horse.
Party hardy at the party horse.
We like to party. We like to party.
We like to party. We like to party.
The Venga horse is coming.
Hi. Oh.
Hello.
Howdy.
What lovely outfits you have on, boys.
Thank you, Phyllis.
So colorful. Oh, I love
Mr. Leo.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, I think I know what happened to you.
How's you guys are matching?
Did you end up in the Highlands?
Yeah, that was really that
happened
weird.
To me. Oh, that happened to me.
I was in the middle of a conversation with Miss Birdie, and that happened to me.
Oh, no. What's up?
Oh my God, there's been a lot of
Mr.
crazy
Leo,
things
do you need
happening
a bandage?
Here.
Yeah. If that's okay.
No, you look tired.
Lucky, do you trust me?
Sure.
It's
You do a trust fall?
Oh yeah.
A long run.
Come.
Ah.
Wait.
Oh, thanks, Tim.
Oh no worries.
Okay, wait.
Oh yeah, sure. Walk.
Sorry, don't look at me right now. I panicked. Sorry. Where are we trust falling from?
We're gonna trust fall, okay? Just get some steps in.
Oh.
You're an asshole, by the way, for not catching me.
You didn't even fall yet. I was just practicing.
You wasn't ready, though. Take a left. Take a back, Danielle. One hop this time.
Bam.
Two hop this time.
Have you been to that Chinese restaurant?
That's where I'm gonna do the trust fall. Oh.
I love it in here.
Okay, we're gonna count down and go together. Are you ready?
All right, I'm ready. Three.
Well.
Oh, okay. You
oh,
count.
No. Okay. Well, you said count down and then you started at one. It's all.
Okay. Okay. Sorry. Whatever. You count down.
Three. Three, two, one. Woohoo! Go.
Woo!
Yeah. I just keep falling in and out.
Oh my God! That was so fast.
Oh fuck.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
We're in twine. Trust ball.
I'm stuck. Never mind.
Okay, I need to go to sleep.
I think I do as well.
I was supposed to make Nana. Instead, I got caught up with you
yeah.
and your whole gang of commies.
What did you call them?
Hmm?
Commies?
No, commies.
I thought you called.
No. Yes, I did.
How dare they? Those commies.
Oh my God.
No, the commies.
That is a good name for them. Is
the
that what?
The whole of Saint Denis smells like cum because of them.
What, but you know, I've heard like six people say that, but not the same word. But what is that? Is that a thing?
Is that molasses on your shirt?
Molasses?
Hmm.
Who's molasses?
You're like, no, this is just cum.
Oh my God, you are feral.
Just breathing my coughs.
You yeah.
Tuberculosis going around.
Oh,
what
still?
I
thought that ended.
I don't know. You remember that girl that died?
Oh my God, I remember that. I accidentally crashed her funeral as well.
She had the worst day before.
That was real bad. You know what I did? She was like, they were like having something for her in the Bastille, and I saw some police officers walk inside. And I decided to, I wanted to lie and say that someone had tuberculosis. So I ran yeah. in yelling. No, but like I was, do you remember Murda?
Yeah.
I wanted to tell people that she had, I was trying to spread a rumor. And so I ran into the Bastille, like yelling when everyone was in there talking about her. And I said, officers, Murda outside has tuberculosis. And then
oh my God.
When I tell you, it was silent. It was silent. And then, all I hear was Tilly go, not right now, maybe. And it was bad.
Girl, I'm pretty sure, like, her last day was, like, awful for her. And then the next day she was the tuberculosis got her.
That is terrible.
So unlucky. She didn't even get to go out with a bang.
She did not. She went out with a cough and a whimper.
Mr. Lucky, are you ready to go to Thieves Landing?
Huh? Oh, what's going on at Thieves Landing?
Oh, I thought you knew. Or did you not know? Oh, no. You don't have to come if you don't want to. I'm just going there to talk to a saloon owner about some business.
Oh, well, I absolutely love and adore every single one of you, but I must retire.
Okay, Ms. Phyllis. All right, Ms. Phyllis. You have to go sleep.
I will, my love. You want a good luck squeeze on my breast for your travels there?
Oh, yeah, okay.
Oh. You're so big.
Oh. I try not to squeeze too hard.
Oh, it's okay. You can squeeze more. Good night, everybody.
Good night, Miss Phyllis.
Good night, Phyllis.
Sleep well.
Saw that, Lucky? That's how you get a man.
Shut up. My God. You know, I don't...
Good night, everyone. Kisses.
Okay, we said bye. Tessa.
Good night.
Tessa. I don't know if I'm going to make it either to Thieves Landing. I wish I could, but I'm actually getting real tired now.
Okay.
Maybe next time, though.
Yeah, we were going to go earlier, but I don't know. We had to go to Valentine first and stuff, so...
Yeah. No, that's all good.
That's good we saw you, though, you know?
I know, and I'm happy that we talked, Tim.
Yes, I am as well, Mr. Lucky. I feel so much better.
Me too. Laura, I'm going to bed. Good night.
Okay. Well,
good night, Lucky. Thank you for the flower again.
No problem. You deserved it.
Aww.
Right. Good night,
and
Lucky.
Nice to meet you too, Mr. Australian man, Leo. And I hope...
Sorry, I had to make you wait while I ran back from the Heartlands.
Oh, no, that's all right. I understand. And I hope you guys stay safe, and I hope you find your Kiwi bird, Tim.
Oh, yes. Thank you, Mr. Lucky. You have a good sleep, Mr. Lucky.
Oh,
wow.
Have a
good sleep, Lucky.
Yeah, sleep well.
Bye now.
Thank you for today.
Bye.
All right. Better we sleep. Let's sleep here. Oh. Did we? I feel like, I swear we didn't get anything done today. Beep, beep, beep. What am I doing? Quit. All right. Oh, that was very fun today. Hold on. Oh my God, it's so dark in my room now. Look at this. It's like dark, it's like pitch black. It's like pitch black now. We did repair Tim's relationship. We did do that. That was a plus. Let's see who's live though, so we can raid. That was a lot of fun today. Thank you everyone for coming in. I appreciate it. Thanks for all the subs and follows and everything.
Let me see here. Let me have a look.
Peep.
Let me have a look here. What?
No one's live again. I keep ending too late. I can never raid anyone. Doo 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 doo. Who's... Oh, also, I forgot. Hold on. Before I leave. I have a Discord now. Hee hee. How do I share the Discord link? What? Alright, well, I guess I can't share the link. And if you're not in it, you're lost, I guess. Why can't I copy the link? What? Oh God. Alright, yeah, well, you're lost, lol. Alright, let's raid. Who do we want to raid? Beep, 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 beep. Also, I don't think I'll be live tomorrow. I think I'll be live on... Actually, maybe I will be tomorrow. I'm not sure yet, 100%. Potentially. I should be the day after, though. But yes, I'll see y'all there. I'll put it in the Discord if I am. Because I have a Discord now. Alright. Hello, can my computer freaking work? Who are we raiding? Okay, let's go raid, where is it? Let's go raid Banthony. Because I have not forgotten. I have it forgotten.
Let me see. Let me see here.
Why? Oh, maybe we can't raid, lol. Can we raid? Can we raid? Oh, I guess we can. Alright, I'm out. Thank you guys for the stream, that was very fun. And I hope you have a good rest of your day, night, whatever it is. And I hope you stay safe and make good choices. And I'll see y'all later. Peace. Oh.